走り出せ頑張って失敗したってやんないで失敗しないより110万倍クールな自分になれる宣言します独立宣言メリケンドリーム手を伸ばせば夢は届く有言実行ジャパンドリーム熱き心は天ぷら魂
有言実行独立宣言
Summoning Abdallah!
Welcome back, everyone. It's Abdallah here with another exciting episode of Yokai Watch 3. Yes, we're here. We're continuing on with the story. I am so pumped up to bring this to you guys. Man, the series has been a trip. I've been playing this game for a lot off screen, at least a couple of hours. So, we'll actually show you what you missed. For all of you guys that have just come on board, thank you so much for coming. I presume, show of hand, all of you guys have actually gone through and seen the previous episode, so you guys are all caught up with what exactly is happening in Yokai Watch 3. Hopefully you guys are. If you haven't, definitely take a look at the description. There's a link where you guys can see that. Now, you guys can see the time that I clocked into is about nine and a half hours. My Yokai are around level 12 and 10. Meaning that I've been fighting Snurtle a lot. Oh my gosh, I've been fighting Snurtle too many times. Oh my goodness gracious. And unfortunately, we do not have Snurtle. I don't know. I just don't have any luck. Alright, so Blue Flame, starting off the donation train. Ready for today. Really pumped to see Nate's story. So we're going to go through and see Nate's story on this episode of Chapter 3. It's going to be fun. On the previous episode, we went through and saw Inaho's episode, or Inaho's side of the story. It was really fun. We did the Crankikai. We did a whole bunch of really good stuff. So again, not really sure how or what's going to be happening on this episode. We're going to find out. But before we do so, you guys can always count on yours truly to help support the cause. And if you guys want to help support the cause, all you have to do is right over down the other side over there, use that hashtag. Whenever you guys are tweeting about Yokai Watch 3, use hashtag localizeYW3 so that we can show level 5 that we want this game localized in the States as soon as they can get to it. So this is going to be great. Lord Lone coming on board with the $10 donation. Best of luck, Abdallah, your friend Lord Lone. Thank you so much. Every little bit counts, so just like Blue Flame and Lord Lone dropping some donations, you guys can do so by clicking on the links in the description of this video. You guys can make a donation, and of course you guys can become a sponsor by clicking on the green sponsor button too. We give you a shout out and autographed business cards via mail and some Yokai Watch medals, so we're looking really good. So, should we start off the episode with a Snurtle fight or what? I kind of want to. I fought Snurtle at least 15 to 20 times. We only have one piece of beef tongue that we can give him. We don't have access to the meat shop, so there's really no way that I can go buy the marbled beef. So, show of hands if you guys want me to do a quick battle against our good friend Snurtle McSnurtleson. We can do it. We can do it. I can beat Snurtle up anytime I want. We are that strong. Our team is very strong. Garlic Kid and his spirits are super good. Anyway, so today we're going to be focusing on doing Nate's storyline of Chapter 3. We're going to go through and do a giveaway based on how many likes we got on the previous episode. And of course, we'll do a Twitter break, a sponsor-only live stream chat where you can talk to me and ask me any kind of questions. And of course, we'll do a question and answer session at the very end of the episode. So loads of things to stay to the very end for. I think there's an overwhelming response to me fighting Snurtle right now, so let's just give it a shot. We'll save beforehand. Again, like I said, we can beat Snurtle. I can beat Snurtle with my eyes closed. We can do it. All right, so here we go. A lot of you guys wanted to see it. Let's go beat up Snurtle. Now, Snartle is actually a very strong yokai. If it isn't for Garlic Kid and his in spirit, which is kind of like toxic damage, there's no way that we can beat this guy. USApyon can take one hit from Snartle, so I always leave USApyon way up front. Of course, I also have our good friend Eyesore, which is, does some pretty decent damage, but our main objective in order to beat Snartle is to protect our baby Garlic Kid. So, like usual, we've been going through and balancing this one beef tongue, and we know that meat is an item that Snarl likes to eat. Now, we are at the we're at a very big disadvantage, simply because we don't have a popularity yokai, we don't have the best food that we can give him, we don't have the mote mote soul, which is going to help us befriend, and of course, what are the odds of us popping a wisp with hearts in it? Off screen, I popped many a wisp with hearts, but we still have yet to get this guy. So hopefully, if some of you guys are cheering for me right now, we can actually get it. Let's give it a shot. Okay, let's go ahead and throw that over at him. We're gonna throw the marbled, the beef tongue over there. We're gonna bait him out so we can move aside. Okay, actually he wants to eat this Buster shot. So we're gonna bust out Vader mode right now. And USApyon hung on with like one HP, which is pretty cool, and that's lucky to do. It's really lucky if we actually hang on with 1 HP. So right now, we did take a hit, which is actually some pretty bad RNG. So that's not looking so hot. Alright, so let's see what we can do here. Oh man, okay, so Blaziken can't take a hit. Nandanon can't take a hit, so we're literally just feeding our yokai to this guy. This is not really looking good as far as RNG goes. Holy moly. Yeah, he's literally destroying us. Oh, 459 damage. Yikes. Ooh. Yeah, we're done. We are legit done. Okay, all we need is one hit. He has one HP. The poison will not kill him, but it'll leave him at one HP. So one of us need to give him a smack. Come on, Wigglin, hit him. Wigglin, you have one job. Yeah, one HP kill. Nice. Okay. Man. The poison that Garlic Kid gives is... it only like reduces your health all the way down to like one HP. It will never kill you. So there's been so many times where like Garlic Kid is the last one standing and he has to hit him with one attack. So here we have it, ladies and gentlemen. We beat Snartle just for good measure. Again, we get 75 experience, 64 money. This is a really good way of grinding your characters. When I left you guys, my characters are at like level 6, level 5, something like that. So we'll see if we get them. I don't know. Of course, we didn't get them. No, of course not. So that is exactly how you beat Snartle. And if you keep on doing that over and over again, you will have a chance of getting him and having him join your team. Of course, it doesn't look like we're going to be doing that anytime soon. Maybe when we hit rank C, I can get Shmoopy, and then we can bring Shmoopy on board, and maybe we'll have access to more meats. But right now, I'm not going to waste any more time with it. I wasted so much time yesterday off-screen doing it. But anyway, I digress. Thanks for all of you guys who were believing in us in order to get that. So anyway, here we go. Moving on over to Nate's side of the story. Nate's side of the story is going to be involving some very cool zombies. Okay, so right now, let's see. We need to go over to the municipal office, which is actually, I know where that's at. That's kind of near... Yeah, that's kind of near where the supermarket's at. Let's see what's going on, for starters. I'm not really sure if this is the correct way of going, but we're going to give it a shot. Now, keep in mind, we don't have any super strong yokai with Nate and his team over here, unfortunately. We are kind of stuck with Jibanyan. We've got Bakusoku, which is kind of lame, and we got KK Bacon, which is going to be pretty cool. I honestly don't know where said I don't know where said QR code reader is at in America. So if any of you guys know where the QR code reader is in America, we'll go through and scan some QR codes and maybe get some pretty cool coins. Okay, so let's talk to her. She looks like she's got some sort of flag quest over here. This is the lady that's involved with all of the rainbow orbs, and she kind of tells us exactly what's going on. Isn't she? She's the lady that does that. Okay, so we got another a piece of something. No idea, we just got some junk. Remember, previously we collected two pieces of junk from the random kids, and we went from there. So hopefully this is exactly what we need to be doing. Alright, so little kids, what's up, friends? Okay, I'm not really sure what these kids are saying. So we're meeting up with our pudgy friend and our freckle-faced friend. We're gonna see what's going on. Our freckled-faced friend doesn't have a nose. So we're gonna have to see what's up. Okay, so they just kind of came and went, not really sure what that was all about. That's okay, no worries, we're gonna figure it out. I wish I had a bike. Man, we were playing Yokai Watch 2 yesterday, and we were on that golden bike, we were cruising down the street. Ooh! That just felt so good, cruising down the street. With a bike, man. With a bike. Alright, let's see. So the triggers for this episode are probably going to be right in front of the City Hall, which is going to be over here. Let's see if something happens by going in front over here. Maybe. Okay, so let's see. Apparently, let's look. Okay, Sarah donated $5. Hey, thanks. Hi, Abdallah. I'm glad I made it to the stream. I hope you and Jess have a wonderful day. We did actually have a wonderful day. We were in downtown Chicago the entire time. We went on a helicopter tour, which was really cool. We've got a Tomnyan quest that's literally over here. And with this one, we have one more thing to do. I don't really know what that says, but that's kind of the thing. With the Yokai Watch, sometimes the game will actually go through and teach you where to go. If the game doesn't do so, then you kind of have to figure out what you need to do. So, alright, so what we need to do is... Alright, City Hall, okay, conversation... and an event will take place when you go to the second floor. Let's head over to the second floor. Let's see what's up. Okay, so this is the second floor of the town hall. Okay, there's some sort of lock. Why is this locked? That's interesting. We don't often see, like, locked doors. This guy, do you trigger the conversation? No. Hello? We've got to do some sort of grocery store, like supermarket quest in this chapter, but we have to find the trigger first. This is pretty cool. What are these items in here? Like a sword, a shield? Okay, we're over here in City Hall. This is not looking like it's triggering what we need to trigger. Okay, this is a presentation room. That's a lady on the other side of the wall. We're gonna talk to everyone, and then maybe something will happen. Okay, that's literally everyone here. This is everyone in the room. We're just interrupting their board meeting. Just some random kid coming through while these guys are talking. They're like, excuse me, what are you doing here? This was a private meeting. You have no right to be in this room right now. He's like, that's alright, I got yokai, the yokai is why. Alright, not really sure of what's going on, or why isn't this event triggering, but we're gonna find out. Okay, let's see, there's some sort of yokai over here. Yokai in Town Hall, okay, who could this be? Okay, it's the Bungie T. All right, turn on the story mode arrow in your quest arrow. I could have sworn we did that. Let me see. All right, let's talk to this Bungie team. So Bungie team wants to fight. Let's go for it. Okay, so this is going to be like 6v6. I'll fight a 6v6. Okay, Bungie T. Wow, where is USApyon? USApyon's super strong. I was totally, like, depending on him. Okay, here we go. Alright, Paraparleon. Parapara! Dude, he looks exactly like Blaziken. He's got the exact same animations, too. Alright, so one more. Let's go. Burn him. Burn that Bungie T. Alright, so we got a level 1 in spirit. We could do some Pause of Fury right now. Or we can just beat these guys up. I mean, they're really not worth this ultimate spending. Holy moly, that hurt. Okay, Inspiriting Jibanyan. What the heck? My defense is lowered, but that's okay. We can just spin out of it. And every time we get inspirited, we're going to gain extra experience, which is awesome. Come on, Bungie T. Boom! Burn that guy. He's so weak against fire attacks. And Paraparleon. Paraparleon. He's actually really good. Jibanyan's very good. Ooh, there we go. What was the point of that? Okay, so we got a little bit of tea from the Bungie tea. Alright, let's see. Okay, so turning on the... I mean, we're not really... That wasn't it. Turning on the quest arrow? What the heck? Wait, I think we turned it off. Okay, so we can't turn on that quest. Let's see, maybe we can turn on this one? Okay, so we... Again, there's no quest that's like right off the bat that allows us to go through and do that. Okay, so we have the mission quest on. And if we turn over here, this is just our regular side quest thing. And we know from the previous episode that the side quest of Tamyan is unable to be accessed because Tamyan is in a different part of town and we can't chase after him. So let's see. Switching over. Not doing anything. Alright, anyone want to help out with that? Little help on where to go to trigger this quest. And don't say turn on your quests. Alright, do we have to go inside here? I remember we were like talking to some kids and we got like a tire. We went over to like, I think we were like collecting junk or something like that. Alright, well let's keep on walking. Let's see what we got. Okay, so this is the boatyard. See, we're not too familiar with America and the layout yet. Oh, sweet. Okay, we'll take a little export. We'll give it to Jibanyan. Oh, we got two of them. Sweet. Really? Only 10 experience for a mini export? That's such a joke. Smiley D 2007 donated $5. Hey Abdallah, thank you for inspiring to make videos. P.S. You're my favorite YouTuber. Your friend Smiley D. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Scroll to the right of the quest menu. Is there a quest all the way over here? This. Is this what we need to do? Ah, maybe. Let's see. Okay, maybe that was it. We were supposed to go through and do something with the new comic book that we got. Okay, that makes perfect sense. I didn't realize that there were so many more quests on that side, so that's a good idea. And some of you guys are saying go to the junkyard. Not really sure where the junkyard's at, to be honest. Is it in the uptown Murica, or is it in downtown Murica, the same area where we live? Don't worry, we'll find it. Alright, so let's see. So we got one quest happening right now. Is it the quest that we want? It could be. It could very well be. Let's look. I need a bike so bad. So is the junkyard all the way in the bottom left corner? Have we not explored this far? Huh. There's some sort of high rise. Okay, so what is this? What does this say? This one says, used car, super center. Used car in lowercase letters on a sign. Super center. Wow, I can't believe that. Who's the head of their marketing department? How do you do that? Okay, well, we haven't even explored this area. A used car super center? Snartle is gonna destroy us. We don't have anyone to fight Snartle with. This could be Babylon. And of course it is Babylon. Snartle is gonna destroy Nate's team. Jibanyan can't do anything against Snartle. What are we gonna get from talking to Babylon? Probably some information in Japanese that we probably won't understand, but we'll go through and click on him anyway, but that's okay. Tell me something about HP. And some barbecue. Maybe there's a yokai that makes you barbecue like a hardcore maniac. I think we've come across him before. The barbecue yokai? Alright, so we're here. Okay, I think this could be the junkyard. This is the junkyard that we were probably talking about. Okay! Alright, we are right on track. Okay, let's go play hide and seek in the junkyard, I guess. Okay, so kids in the junkyard. What are they doing and why are they here? Okay, well, ooh, there should be a yokai nearby or something. Don't be like a Q question mark stand. Please don't. Dude, I don't want to play the question mark game. No, I don't. Even though playing the question mark game will probably net us some really good items, we're not going to go for it. What is this? Oh, it's a sock puppet snake, right? We haven't gotten a chance to get the sock puppet snake yet. Or a car yokai. If I have a car yokai, can we just, like, jump into the car yokai and, like, drive around? That makes sense, right? Alright, Jibanyan, this is a back row attacker. Pelipelion is the only one that can attack in the back row. Okay, well, that one's done. This one's loafing. Alright, there we go, Pelipelion. Please attack the sock puppet. Okay, you can inspirit him, that's fine. I wish there was a way that we can tickle these yokai to help get them a little bit easier. A car yokai. Can you believe this right now? And we flip the car. Oh, the socks and my car. Is it really Da Socks? His name is Da Socks. That can't be it. That can't be true. Well, we got a small exporb. That's kind of fun. Da Socks and my car. You gotta be kidding me. That's their names? Da Socks and my car. No way. Alright, well, let's continue on. Here we go. Da Socks and my car. Oh my goodness, something is inside the trash. What could it be? Okay, so these kids are afraid. They're like, there's something moving in that pile of rubbish. And we're gonna go find out what it is. It could be a yokai. So prepare yourself. Our yokai are not at full health. But that's okay. I mean, Jibanyan has the most defense, I would say. Let's look. Should we do some sort of other... No, Jibanyan does not have the most defense by a long shot. Kari Bacon doesn't... KK Bacon doesn't have anything either. Alright, we're just gonna have to make do. So there's some- Oh my goodness, what is this yokai in the rubble. It's some sort of, okay, love letter. Ooh, the double music note yokai. The double music note yokai is actually really good. We want to try to get her or them. But that's okay. Here we go. Pause of Fury is back row, right? Or it's front row. Yeah, we can do Pause of Fury. All right, Pause of Fury. Front row to the car and the love letter. Hit him, hit him, hit him! Okay, good. Knock them out. And right over here... Ooh! Go for it. We're gonna stand right in front. And we got a little bit. Oh, that's really good. Jibanyan does have his little moxie boost, so that's really great. If Jibanyan goes through and gets a KO, he gets a boost in his attack and Soultimate attack, or Spirit attack. Here's a C-rank Yokai Watch rank door, so we can't go over there. But this is good, a silver doll. We can sell that for some money. We can sell that for some good money. Here's the little Morocco kid. Little Morocco kid. We've seen him before. Harmony is the name of the musical notes. We can really use them. So Harmony is pretty good. We'll see what we can do. Oh, back row attackers. Oh, yeah, this is going to be easy. This is easy pickings. With, whoop, that was actually very bad. Where am I doing? Here we go. Well, we killed one of them without even worrying about the Soultimate. Let's get Das Sox and Harmory, right? Boom! 73 and 100. Yikes. Don't mess with Pelipelion. $0.69. Okay. Alright, so hanging out in the junkyard, it looks like there's only a couple ways around, and we are going to need to maybe move some stuff. There's an IPO. It looks like I'm gonna have to do some climbing. Go ahead, climb up. There's a button on top of that crane. What the heck? Why did that crane just move? Who's operating that? That's not scary at all. That the crane just moved on its own. Okay, I'll take this. Another music note, very nice. Okay, moving on here, scrap metal division. All right, so we probably did not have access to this area. So now we can fall down. I'm gonna go through, I really want this yokai, Harmory. I wanna find out what Harmory, I wanna find out what Harmory likes. Okay, so Harmory is... I really want to find out what he likes. There should be a list. Okay, Harmory is an E rank. Likes pasta. I don't think we have any pasta floating around. Oh, I do have some pasta. Okay. I don't want to give it to... the other dude. Here, you know what? Whatever, let's just fight. I don't want, like, to pull another Nagatha over here, so we're gonna choose you. We're gonna actually give you this pasta. Alright, Harmory likes the pasta, so I'm really hoping that, since we threw the pasta over there, we don't have a... what is it? We don't have a popularity yokai, so we're gonna see what we can do. Come on, Harmory. We gave you a plate of pasta. You gotta join us. All of you guys are counting on them to join us, right? Dude, you just took my pasta and left. Ugh, whatever. Okay, so what we're doing right now is we're actually finishing up Yokai Watch 3 Chapter 2 in Nate's Quest. That's exactly what we're doing right now. Apparently, once we're done with this, we've got some sort of thing at the very end of Chapter 2, and then we're going to jump on to Nate's Chapter 3. It's going to be cool, so just a little bit of clarification on that. At least that's what I'm being told. Do I have any more pasta? I don't. That's all my pasta. I'm a broke little kid. What am I, made out of pasta? Be beat up that Morocco kid from Morocco. Oh man, the aftermath from the stupid love letter. I don't like that. Okay, please give me one. No, we're just gonna be in this graveyard the junkyard the entire time. Okay, so we went, what the heck? We went the wrong way. This little thing is after me, and this car is after me too. All right, so Desox and my car. I can't get over the fact that that's the name of the yokai. Come on, my car. Totally got inspirited by my car. What's he doing? Para para. Wow, my car is immune, or at least he was dodging. There we go. Boom, my car, get out of here. Totally flipped the car. Oh man, totally flipped that car on him. That was really good. Let's go. We need to figure this out. I can't climb on these pallets and crawl through there, so we're gonna have to do something in order to get me to go through that little area. Another little X-Borb, that's fine, we'll take it. Always feed our items to Jibanyan, because I have a feeling that Jibanyan's gonna be part of the team until the very end of the game. Alright, nothing in here. I'm really wondering what or where we have to go in this. That crane doesn't do anything. I can't go over this way. The only way I can go down is right here. So I'm gonna jump down here. There we go. All right, so crane and something under here. Okay, so we're gonna attempt to operate this crane. Of course, we've got yokai. Oh, dude, 2 silver dolls. That's a lot of money. All right, let's jump into this heavy piece of machinery. And since we already know how to operate it, we're actually going to go through and attempt to operate this thing. I can't believe this. So we're going to move the crane left and right, and we're going to click on the button. Kind of like a crane game, maybe? I don't know. If that's the case, then cool. I don't mind. Let's go. Let's go. Let's operate it. So we want to grab that pile of logs. Dude, don't do this. You're not even wearing any safety gear, man. How does Nate know how to operate this? This is really ridiculous right now. What's Nate, like 10? Okay, so I can move left and right all the way, and... huh, what am I even trying to do here? Huh, well... well, let's take this. Okay. I guess we're just moving everything, aren't we? Here we go, the Triforce. Legend of Zelda. Oh my gosh, what is this bird doing here? Gotcha! Yeah! Tell me you joined my team automatically. Oh, come on! What the heck? Oh man, I do want this owl. I don't have any pasta to give the owl. For those of you guys playing the game right along with me, the owl likes pasta the most. I didn't spend a lot of money on food items. Come on, Bakusoku, do some work. Hearts, hearts, hearts! No? Item? Okay. Nope. Eh, whatever. That was funny. Like, some owl just kind of came out. We're like, give me this owl! With, like, pixel-perfect accuracy, Nate and the crane is able to pick a yokai with the crane. Okay. Maybe it's just not something that I should look too far into. Give me this! Okay! I'm gonna totally take these notes. Give me that yokai behind there. Wait a second. And the Moroccos. The Morocco kid. We were just clearing the debris field. And by clearing the debris field, we're going to go through and pinch. We're going to pinch some more yokai with a crane. For starters, who was the adult that left the ignition in the crane for this young boy to come on through and grab? They should get fired. All right, so now that we moved all the debris out of the way, we can access this upper area. Ooh, more my car and more other things. I'm going to pick this. Ooh, a bronze doll. That's some money right there. All right, the game's telling me I should level up a little bit, so let's go through. It's not like I have an extra holy exp orb that we can easily go through and make Jabanya level 27. No, we don't need to do that. We just need to destroy them. You know what? I'm thinking of just swapping Bakusoku, because he's really not doing anything for us. He's making himself run faster. Doesn't help. Yeah, I'm going to put Kari Kari Bacon on board. Kari Kari Bacon's going to be good. I know! How does Nate... Who taught Nate how to drive and operate a crane? Are you kidding me right now? Dude, that's really insane. Alright, here we go. Kari Kari Bacon, man. You are shady, charming, mysterious, and you are also charming. Well, we do get a charming boost whenever we have Bakusoku next to Jibanyan. That's decent, but we'll see. We'll see. Alright, Bakusoku indeed. Ooh, a rusty ring. Nice. Who's gonna wear the rusty ring? Please tell me it's equipable. Rusty ring. Ooh, actually both these are equipable. Let's see what they do. So rusty ring, actually Parapara is wearing the rusty ring for increased defense minus special. Increased defense. No, what is it? Increased special minus defense. Go ahead, KK Bacon, you can wear that. And let's look at this one. This one is plus special minus speed. I mean, he's not using too much special attacks. Plus special minus speed. We can do that. We're gonna up speed minus... okay, whatever. Here, you don't take it. He's not really losing much speed because his speed is at like 42, which is ridiculous. Alright. Everyone's got some sort of equipable item. Maraca. Oh, look who's here. Who is this guy? Oh, he's one of our friends that's just kind of running around, and we're gonna go destroy him. Let's get him. Alright, where are you? Oh, Ipo. You know what that means. Whenever there's an Ipo, that means we should save and wish us luck. With our baby yokai over here. Okay, we can crawl underneath there, it looks like. But there's also a circle of trash, circle of tires. That looks very peculiar. And, of course, a free item. Oh, man, we are making bank. Dude, the game's really saying, hey, go sell all this stuff. Oh, another, that's an ancient coin. That's right, it's not an equipable shield, as much as it looks like. It is an ancient coin where we can use to summon a very cool ancient yokai or some really good items. So here we go. We are ready for something big. Wisu! Come on, what's going to happen over here? What is happening? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are here. Okay. So, before we get onto this boss fight, I think it's a boss fight, let's show level 5 how much we want this game localized by smashing that like button. There is exactly 700 likes right now on screen with about 1,400 of you guys watching. That's like 50% difference. Come on, guys. Let's tip the scales a little bit. Let's even that out. Let's hit our goal of 1,000 likes and let's go for it. All you guys right now, don't hold back. We're getting sucked into some sort of black hole right now. Not really sure what's happening. Oh my goodness, what the heck? What is this thing? He's got like one eyeball in the middle. He's got a fan blade and a magnetic pincer. Okay, so this is officially our first boss battle. I'm going to see how this boss battle is going to play out. Gigantic, weird yokai villain soda. What does that say in the back? William? William Soda? What? What is that? Okay, let's just go. Let's fight him. Okay, so this is also saying that you can move your yokai out of the way to dodge their Sultimate attacks. We've learned that from fighting against Snartle. So, wow, big old bosses everywhere. Okay, we can use our Sultimate on him. Oh man, he hit me with a little, hit me with a bolt or something. Okay, we can burn him a little bit. And he dodged it. Why did he dodge that? Holy moly, what did he do just now? He stopped my Sultimate? Oh, he moved us all forward. Okay, get out of here, get out. Get. Run, team! Okay, so he inhaled us all the way forward so that he can use his little grinder attack. That's insane! Whoo! Good thing we looked at that. Okay, so we got some Sultimate back. Let's go Jibanyan. Okay, actually, he's actually... Cancel, go back a little bit. No! Alright, so for some reason, I actually withdrew Jibanyan. He's doing some sort of crazy throwing up of garbage, and we totally dodged that. I don't know if he's immune to fire attacks or what. No, he gets hit by them. Okay, so KK Bacon, do some baconizing. Baconator. Get that Baconator attack. Okay, so now what is he doing? His ultimate yet? Okay, wow, that's cool. There's some sort of golden aura in this one area. I wonder. Oh, it's a gun. Go, Jibanyan. Grab the gun and shoot him. Okay, nice. We used the little buster beam. That was cool. Okokay, so now his health is underneath 50%. So that means that something, he's going to be pretty upset. Something's going to happen with him. Oh, Mangemon. Nice. Give me something. Okay, we got a Y-Cola. We can actually get the Y-Cola for him. Oh, we almost inspirited him. That would have been really cool. Let's do a little bit of Pause of Fury. Actually, yeah, we can. Wow. Okay. Thank you for all of you guys that said bless you. I felt that sneeze coming out. I'm like, I can't do anything about it. It's coming. Okay, Para Lion is going to go over here. KK Bacon is going to come over here and grab all the health. And actually, that was a bad idea for KK Bacon. Oh, swap. Run. You are so fast at running. Oh, that was so clutch. Doing the hot swap and then having our fastest runner or our most mobile unit going through and saving KK Bacon's life. We're doing pretty good against this boss. I mean, oh wow, except for when we get hit by that. Burn him. Boom, 86. Looking good. Jibanyan, you need some health, man. Alright, just stay in the back, team. Just stay in the back. Alright, let's do some bacon burn. Okay, he just totally inhaled us. Now he's gonna go for his, like, swiping attack. And he's canceled my Sultimate by doing so. I'm actually gonna move all the way back. Because I totally predicted him doing that. And the only thing I could do is Jibanyan's Pause of Fury. He totally canceled KK Bacon's Baconator attack. Come on, nice. Okay, he's only got a little bit of health, just a couple more hits, and he's done. We didn't lose, ooh, nice. Big crit. Boom, big old KK Bacon burn. Whoa! Nice! One more hit! Go Buster Beam for the win! Oh, that's okay. Pelipelion totally just knocked him out. That was good. I wish I can hold on to the gun for next round like we did in Yokai Watch Busters. That was pretty cool. Very cool boss fight. See, I think that right now we've already mastered the way of battling. The whole battle system, it's completely mastered. We got this. At the beginning, it was like, okay, well, what does this do? What does that do? Now we know defensive stance, offensive stance. We know cooldowns. We know a lot of stuff. So this is good. Okay, so that was the boss of Chapter 2. Now, once we're done with Chapter 2, we're going to go through and finish off Chapter 3 with Nate, just so that we are accurate in where we're at on the game. No idea what that was. What was Edison doing here? Alright. I would like the silver doll, please. Okay. One more. Ah, that's okay. A dancing star. I would have probably got the choco bar better, man. Forget that. Dancing star sells for like, what, 10 cents? Get out of here. Okay, so that boss was pretty easy. Moving on to chapter 3. Come on, Nate. Who's this dumb kid? He's got overalls with one overall strap. I guess that's American, right? That's American fashion. Green overalls. Good job. Next time on Yokai Watch 2, 3, 4. The Y-Files. Will we finally get a look at zombies? Oh my, yes. The next mystery. Here we go. Alright. Thumbs up if you guys are pumped up for zombies in the next chapter over here. Chapter 3 is going to be really good. Okay, perfect opportunity. That was really good. I don't really know how and why that kind of got split up. I could have sworn we did like Nate's full-on chapter 2, but whatever. No worries, let's go through. It's all new to us, so the segmenting of these episodes may be a little bit off, but as long as I got my very flat pillow and my football next to my bed, I am good to go. Alright. So, here we go. Alright, so now's the part where we have to actually go over to the municipal office. Here we go. Enter Chapter 3 for Nate. Alright, a long time coming. We got this. Brains. Oh, okay. So his name is Mac, apparently. Some of you guys are saying that he can see yokai? I don't know. Mac's just strolling on through. He goes, thanks, Nate's mom. Hey, bud, wake up. All right, Mac, let's go. So Mac's got some sort of theory about aliens and yokai. So apparently we're going to go over to the municipal office in the town hall. Whoa, dude, that was an awesome move. Looking like Cayman Guts over here. With that stance. Yeah, that's right. Wait, can he see Whisper? I don't know if he can see Whisper, but We'll see. All right, little guy. Why are you in my room, and why am I leaving you in my room? Okay. So, okay, good. I was gonna say, I'm not leaving you in my room, dude. You're gonna, just, like, snoop around in my closet, and you're gonna find Hydabat's laptop and his little setup over there? No, I don't need you to do that. You need to come with me. Don't go staying in my room, Mac. Alright. Oh, there's the cat. Alright, moving on. Yes, so we went to the junkyard. That was really cool. We know that the junkyard's in the lower left corner of the map. We also remember that there is a rank C door over there. So a little bit later on, we'll go through... Ooh, what is this? A hot dog car? Nice! A hot... Oh, can I buy hot dogs? From the hot dog car. Look at this guy. He looks like something that a kid drew. $8 for a freaking monster chili dog? Holy moly. This one looks like a meatball sandwich. This one looks like a... I don't even know. That looks cool. $8 though, man. That's like half my money. We need to go buy some pasta. But at the same time, it's like, well, you know what? There's no guaranteeing that we're gonna get any yokai. We don't have a popularity yokai. We don't even have Shmoopy. Whatever. Alright, so good. We are right on track with this chapter. I am very happy when things turn out that way. And things aren't all, like, cloudy and mysterious. And why isn't this event happening? Alright, we're here. Mac. Welcome, Mac. So, he believes that aliens are responsible for weird things happening around everyone. Mac believes that yokai are some sort of alien, too. He wants to show us something that has to do with aliens in the municipal office. Okay, we're gonna head over there. Pretty cool. So, shoutouts to Blue Flame Entertainment and Denise for a little bit of the transcription and or guide as to where we need to go. So, shoutouts to them. They are awesome. Of course, we've got Mulder and Scully over here. We always run into these guys. They are investigating the paranormal activity. The truth is out there. But it seems like they always just kind of leave. I'm kind of getting like this like Team Rocket vibe off of them. They just come up in inopportune times and they just like leave abundantly. Or abruptly. I don't know. I'm getting that kind of vibe with them. They're not really showing too much character aside from like the very first episode. Alright, so let's go! We're gonna go upstairs. What area of upstairs do you think we're gonna go to? The main briefing room? Oh, what do you know here? What is this? That's cool. Nice hair. Who is this? Okay, this is the official lady. Oh, okay. The official. She looks like a referee. And now she's just gonna straight up run away. Wisu? Come on, little guy. Let's go find him. Alright, what's happening over here? Where did you go, referee? Here you are. I like that outfit.
Hi.
Hello. Okay. That referee outfit looks really good on her. And I like her hair, too. And like the little cat ears. It looks like a bow. That looks kind of cool. Okay, so we got some sort of quest accepted. Oh, now we got the battle app. Awesome. Okay, so this is the battle app that we can actually use for Wi-Fi battles in Yokai Watch. That's cool. Alright, so what now? Do I have to actually use it? Okay, let's see. Wi-Fi battle app. Okay, okay, so I literally have to put my team together. Oh, we're all even at level 60. That's pretty cool. We're gonna go Jibanyan right up front. We're also gonna go KK Bacon. That's cool that it rounds everyone to 60. That's so fun. Okay, so we got a total fire-type elemental. In the back, we're gonna throw our Bakusoku. And I guess we're clicking OK. I don't know what this means. Oh, these are just teams? Like you have set, like presets? Not really sure what these presets are. Okay. Oh, okay, so even more kind of recommended presets. Okay. Yokai Medallion you can access. Alright, I think we're good, right? Is that what we were supposed to do? I don't know. Talk to me, lady.
Okay.
Okay, so we gave it a shot. That looks pretty awesome, considering the fact that you can kind of preset which yokai you want in what specific spot. So when you are going to do some Wi-Fi battles in the game, that'll be a little bit easier. That's cool. Okay, just starting off with a battle against our good friend, the battle official. Okay, here's our first preset, looking good. Holy moly, you've got the a lady. What? A little shower yokai? What the heck? I'm like trying to see if she's gonna move. Because I don't know if she's smart enough to move out of the way of this ultimate or move into this ultimate. Okay, what are you doing? What? Come on. Para para. Why doesn't Jibanyan have his ultimate ready? That's kind of weird. Okay, that one's done. This one's next. This one's weak against fire. So, okay, what? Okay, that's a healing ultimate. Oh yeah, breaking rocks! Okay, so that's a healing ultimate. We need that yokai on our team. That's pretty good. Nice! Okay, you're weak against ice, you're weak against water, and then ice. Okay, got it. Look at the dizzy chick! Oh, weak against earth. Alright. We're looking good so far. Jibanyan, you got something? Oh, you're ready. Okay, hold on. Actually, they're doing their ultimate. Let's move. Huh, the owl's ultimate. We're gonna get out of the way. Totally got inspirited by that chick, though. This is like a Wi-Fi battle right here in and of itself. Oh man, level 2 Sultimate Inspiriting. What is this? Come on, Coco Cow! That Dizzy Chicken. I want that Dizzy Chicken so bad. No! The Coco Cow moved out of the way. Dodge my Sultimate. Dang it. Sorry, dude. Coco Cow's weak against wind. And you're done. Pretty easy. We didn't take too much damage. I did like the owl yokai. I do want the owl yokai on my team. I really do. Man. Okay, so now we have the ability to trade metals! Oh, come on, someone trade me their Snartle, please. Someone trade me their Snartle, and you can probably have a friends list. I presume that that's what that is. Okay, if any of you guys are up for trading some yokai, and you're playing this game along with me, let's do it. Let's exchange some friend codes. That's cool. Alright, so we learned that. Now let's go take a look over here. This door's locked, though. How are we gonna get in? Is Mac a master lockpicker? We've got the power of yokai that can break the door. Right, Whisper can jump into the barrel, or Mac can go in. Remember we have the lock-picking minigame? With the hammers and the barrels? Alright, time for the Mac attack. Mac, really? You just had a key the whole time? Who are you? Alright, Mac is super suspicious right now. Why does he have a key? Okay, he's just kind of chilling there. Mac's a yokai, confirmed. Only yokai can see other yokai. Look at him, and he teleports in front of us. Mac is totally a yo. Okay, what is this bell? This is a Liberty Bell. Ring it, dude. What? What am I doing? Hello? I'm like pressing the A button on it. Oh! Is there a yokai nearby? What the? Okay. So inspecting the bell, there's nothing to it. Come on. We can totally pull on that and ring the bell. What are we doing here? UFOs? Okay, so we're talking about yokai being aliens now. I wonder why. Okay, so what is this necklace? And he is wearing the necklace. So Max got some sort of mysterious necklace on. Maybe, yeah, maybe he got something. Okay, so he found a pendant, and he believes that aliens have something to do with this magical necklace that he found somewhere. Okay. Okay, so we are out of here. He really just wanted to show us his pretty cool bell, and he wanted to show us his creepy alien UFO necklace. So, Mac, I don't know. What do you guys think? What do you guys think of Mac so far? Kind of a shady character. Maybe a shady yokai? I wanna be cause they pretty bad cheesecake song shady. Yeah, that kind of shady yokai? Could be. Alright, so moving on. Ooh, I will take this. A donut on the floor? Heck yeah, I'm starving. I'm like literally hungry in real life too. I've got a Hungramps inspiriting me and I'm kind of hungry. Look at me pressing down on my D-pad, expecting there to be a bike. I'm so a creature of habit. Okay, here we go. Take me to the hospital, man. I'm getting tired of running around this place. Okay, so this is cool. Now we have access to a new area of town. Bikes, bikes, bikes. Oh, man. Come on, is this not a bike shop? This is the school. Oh, no wonder. Okay, well, here we go. A new... Oh, my gosh. Running is such a chore. Alright, new area of Murica that we've never explored before. We have it now. Yes! Look, motorcycle. Two-tier. People talking in the park. Awesome. And, of course, Mac is here. I'm suspicious about this guy and his sunglasses and weird... okay, looking at this place... Dude, there's so much exploring I gotta do. I gotta go inside every one of these places just to see what's up. Alright, there's an old grandma. A Yoka saloon. A Yoka saloon, what the heck? We're in a... Ooh, a watch clock store. Watch clock. It's the same name for, like, kind of redundant. Is Mr. Goodsight gonna be here? Like, Goodsight's American brother or something? Oh, no! Maybe? Who's this guy? Who are you? Oh, his name's Bob. Oh, okay, Bob. Hey, Bob. What's up, Bob? What about Bob? Okay, so Bob is interesting. Because Bob has the ability to upgrade watches. He's got a watch shop. So he's pretty much the Mr. Goodsight equivalent of Murica. Pretty much so. So we're pretty much showing him our yokai watch. We're saying, hey, can you do something cool with this? I know you've probably never seen a yokai watch. U2, right? Do we have the U2 or the U1? One of them. We've got the yokai watch U, and we want you to upgrade. And he's like, yeah, we can take care of that. I think I can figure it out, but I need you to buy some things for me. And Nate's like, okay, sweet. What do you want me to buy? So we're going to go on a little shopping excursion for Bob. So let's head on over there, Bob. Bob, the real American hero here. Okay, so we're gonna go to the grocery store. It looks like the grocery store is right over here. Looking good. There's American yokai underneath this car. We're gonna go fight him. We're gonna shoot him down. Who's under this car? Ooh, what is this? This looks like the antagonist from Nightmare Before Christmas, right? The antagonist from Nightmare Before Christmas. Totally here right now. He's some sort of star with a zippered mouth. What was the name of that one? What is this guy? Star-shaped yokai. I wonder if I have any of this guy's favorite food. He's an E rank. Green bean bag? Is he a bean bag? Does he like donuts? I can give him a donut. Maybe we'll get one here. Let's just throw a donut at him. We found a donut on the floor. We might as well. Go! Okay, so yeah. Yeah, get him, Bacon! Ooh, Bacon got shocked. And Jibanyan dodged the in spirit. Yeah, burn him. I'm holding out for a wisp here. Oh, dude, don't shock my Bacon. Oh, wait, wisp! Ah, oh, Bobbit! No, come on. I was holding out. Was his name the Oogie Boogie Man or something like that? Yeah. And we got an X-Borb. Cool. And he did like the donut, but he just pretty much ate and ran. So that's pretty fun. Thanks for eating my donut and not being my friend. But what else do you expect, right? Alright, here we go. X-Borb time on Jibanyan. Ooh, nice. 50 experience off of that. So, Jibanyan can actually be a little bit stronger. I should give this to him. Yeah, go for it. Done. And we should go Jibanyan's Soul Ultimate, his Paws of Fury. We should make it a little bit stronger. Let's just give him the Soul Secrets. There we go. Looking good. Okay, we can actually give this to KK Bacon. We're alright. We'll hold it off. Okay, so here goes. What is this? Like a gigantic beaver statue? What is this? That's probably the mascot of the grocery store. Some inflatable bunny. That's right. Nothing says Murica like a gigantic rabbit, inflatable rabbit, in front of a grocery store with two flags and a hippie. Oh my gosh, I can't get enough of this game. A hippie, really? The stereotypical 70s hippie guy with glasses, gigantic afro, unkempt beard action, and of course the hippie colored headband. Wow, and a vest too. He's probably not even wearing shoes. Wow, that is awesome. Oh man. All right, so here we go. We are on board. Let's go over to the supermarket. That's so funny how stereotypical the designs are for this entire game. That's so funny. What's over here? Maybe in this cart? What? Oh, nice! Nice! We'll totally take this. Yes, we will take this as long as it's not... as long as it's not like a Q question mark sign. I'm not about to go type in some letters yet. Okay, remember, do not leave the area until you get the rainbow orb. Got it? Good. Do not be distracted by the comment section, okay? Hey, are we in the station? What's this? I don't like the sound of this. What am I doing? Okay, let's go this way. I think it's like escape? Escape the train station or escape this place. Okay, I've never seen this before. Oh, escape the school. We're in school. Look out for the oak men. Oh, come on. I don't have time. Don't tell me the timer's still going while I'm fighting Negatibuzz. It is, and Katazukarai. Nice. Come on, friends. I don't have time. Go, go, go. Burn them. Hurry up. I gotta escape the school. I gotta somehow... Oh, dude, I don't have time for Katazukarai. Let's go! Getaway plush. I can't use a getaway plush. That's a joke, man. I can't use a getaway plush. That's... so ridiculous. Just fight. My time's going right now. Please just attack. KK Bacon's out. Great. I don't have a healer on my team. Please, someone attack them. There's no way I can escape this. My guys are too weak to attack these guys. There's 20 seconds, and we have to fight a double Mochismo. It's not gonna happen. Katazukarai's name is Brushido. Brushido. 10 seconds to knock these fools out. There's no way I can knock these guys out in 10 seconds. What the heck? Our bacon just died again. Holy moly, they're destroying us! I guess we can still gain the experience, right? Doesn't hurt. Come on. Get this Mochismo, man. He's totally buff right now. Just knock him out. Go ahead. There we go. Come on, Bacon. Hello? Oh wait, KK Bacon actually leveled up, so he's actually healthy now. Come on, I couldn't sneak past him? Dude, there's no way you can do that in under 2 minutes. At least with my ranking right now. Hungramps! Dude, look at these legacy yokai. Pause of Fury! Ooh, wow, a 1-2 punch on Pelipeleon. Whoa! I don't know how we're gonna beat these guys. Jibanyan, you gotta hide behind these guys, man. I need Bakusoku to actually take all the hits. Hungry. Go, guys. Attack Hungramps. There we go. That was insane. Bakusoku. I don't know, man. Maybe we need to switch up our stance a bit, because we don't have USApyon where we can just go through and fight. I could just grind these guys. Alright, so we got teleported to Springdale. We didn't get the orb, because we didn't beat it quick enough. That's okay, and now we're in a tempura restaurant. What the heck? Oh, come on. Well, now we know that there's a tempura restaurant somewhere. I think this is a church? It looks kind of like a church? Wow, is this really a church? They put a church in Yokai Watch. Who's this baby bird? Who's this? What did we agree to? There's a graveyard. Huh. Okay, we're finding some items in the graveyard. Interesting. What are we doing? Are we reuniting chicks with chickens? Is that... Okay. Well, we found a little chick. We reunited it with, I guess its mom. And then we got a nice bronze doll for it. So that's cool. Alright, whoa, 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 whoa. Didn't think I'd see that, did you, game? I will take that. We need it. We need some more Paws of Fury action, man. Oh, man, and we need to go to the Ipo, too. We got two of these things. 50, please? Yes, they are 50 much. Okay, luckily for us, there's an Ipo right in front of the supermarket where we did get sidetracked. That was cool. Okay, so now, Ipo, what? No, I'm not talking to you, Mulder and Scully. Probably the Ipo's inside. Whoa, Tomnya, nice! Alright, we're gonna start with you guys. So it looks like Max over here, cornered by Mulder and Scully, they are asking him about his mysterious necklace. And they want to find out more information, but he's kind of skeptical about these two. So I don't know if he fully trusts them. Okay, so that was cool. Here's Tomnyan. Hey, bud. Tell me we can get you already. He wants some more food, right? Do I have the food ready for him? No, I don't. Alright, so Tomnyan wants some more food, and here comes Mac. What is happening now? Okay, so we're gonna go inside and we're gonna go through and purchase some items for the guy named Bob in order to A rank up or D rank up our Yokai Watch. Okay, we got 15 bucks. And now we're gonna go on a shopping spree! We need to push her on a shopping cart and go shopping. How crazy is this? Only in Yokai Watch, man. Alright, here we go. What? Oh, here, grab a shopping cart. Give me the shopping cart. Yay! Yes! Going shopping! And there's the little mascot. Oh, that's so cool. Alright, so we gotta buy some stuff. Do we have to... What do we... Okay, we have to buy one of everything over here? What are we buying? Okay. Alright, so... The pinkish spots on the map are the areas... Where we have to go. Oh, okay. Those are... Okay, so you guys can see on the map right ahead. Areas over there that are pink are items that you can put in your cart. Okay. So here are the exact locations for everyone. We gotta buy some fish. We gotta buy some other stuff. We gotta buy some bananas. Okay. But we also need to buy some other item. We need to buy some... A delicious stick. For Tomnyan's quest. Okay, so here, we're gonna buy some bananas. Or corn. I guess we're gonna drop $3 on some corn. So we need corn? What else are we picking up today? For Bob. Excuse me! Coming through! That's so funny. We need to go pick up some fish. And the fish counter. Alright, going shopping, baby. Here we go. Fresh meat. Fish. I think I'm gonna buy some fish. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Or mussels, sure. We're gonna buy some mussels. We bought some mussels. We bought, there's something over here. There's like a snack. We gotta get some sort of weird, like a candy snack. Bob's got a sweet tooth, apparently. So let's head over this way. Dude, this is a huge grocery store. Okay, we're gonna buy a snack. Yep. It looks like he likes peanuts. We got some corn. And of course, there's another snack that he likes. I don't think we're supposed to get corn. We may have to put the corn back. Yeah, I don't think we're supposed to get corn. We gotta get two different kinds of snacks. We got these, nut mix. And I think we're supposed to get this one. What is it? Like a USA candy bar? Yeah, we're supposed to buy this candy bar. Dude, where's his list? Where's his shopping list? Put that overpriced corn back, Nate. It's $3, man. We can't afford that. Okay, so we need two different kinds of snacks. We need a snack in a pink bag, which is somewhere over here. Is it over here? Yeah, jelly beans. Right? Jelly beans? Okay, he wanted jelly beans. I think I gotta put the corn back. Whoa, what is this? Whoa, dude, pressing the B button, you could kick the cart. Yeah! Dude, this is just like in real life. Dude, we're going shopping, shopping spree. Put that corn back, Nate. We're just running into people. Yo, put that corn back, man. It's overpriced. All right, there we go. We got this. Those are the four items. Now let's check out. I'm pretty sure this should be how much we need. Okay, let's look. So we need, just double checking. Okay, yeah, $15. Mussels, caramel, peanuts, sweet corn. Oh, maybe I should go buy the corn. Mussels, caramel, peanuts, and sweet corn. $4.17.13. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go buy that OP corn. And I bought some other things too. I guess we're just spending all the money. Here, you know, just throw it in the cart, dude. We got money. Come on. What? I spent too much money. Come on, man. All right, I guess I'll put the, what is the thing that Tom Yan wants? He wants me to buy something from here. I want mussels, caramel, peanuts, and sweet corn. I think I bought one too many. I guess I could put the jelly beans back. Whee! Come on, man. I'm like a little kid in a candy store. I want the jelly beans. Fine. What about this, like, little Laffy Taffy bar? Do I have enough money for that? Come on, Nate. Woohoo! Oh, this is too fun. Alright, is that enough? Can I buy those? Dude, I can't even buy that little candy bar? You must be out of your mind. Alright, fine, whatever. Max says, stick to the list, Nate. And I said, fine, whatever. Here, put this stupid bar back. Wait, no, that's... No, not... Oh, that wasn't the thing. This. Oh, no, that was it. Okay, this is the little USA candy bar. Get that back. Go put it back. You mean to tell me that Nate can't just, like, dump it somewhere like everyone does in real life? They're like, oh, I don't want this anymore. Just throw it on the shelf over there. The people that work there will put it back, right? Come on, I hate people like that. We ready or what? What am I missing here? Where's the checkout? Oh, you mean to tell me I could have bought everything? 9:10. Yeah. No, I'm gonna buy that thing. I have my own money, you stupid kid. I want the jelly beans. Give me these jelly beans. And I want this Laffy Taffy. Let's go. I can buy a little bit, right? Bob gave us some money here. $13.60, let's go. There we go. Now let's go put the cart back, right? What a good young boy you are. Put in the cart back. Okay, so we got all those items. And I think one of those items is something that Tomyan wanted? Correct me if I'm wrong. I got something for you. Mac was telling me I couldn't buy it, but then I had to put Mac in his place. And I said, look, there's this cat outside that I've been chasing ever since like episode 2 or 3. And he kind of wants something, so we're going to go through and give it to him. Here we go. So we gave him the, I think the Laffy Taffy or the sticks, whatever it was, the super sticks. Okay, now he's out of here. Great. Come on, Tomyan. Dude, don't go running away like that, man. Not cool, Tomyan. I thought I was going to catch you today. Oh, look out for that big boy and his popcorn. That's the American way, right? That's the American dream, having a gigantic thing of popcorn. And being a blonde hair, blue-eyed fat kid, right? It's so stereotypical, it's funny. And not offensive at all. Alright, so here we go, Bob. You can have your overpriced organic corn. And your other stuff. That was good. We gave him some Pocky. We probably did give him some Pocky. That's exactly what he wanted. Tomyan wanted a delicious stick, so it was probably some Pocky. Alright, so now Bob is going to take a look at this weird alien technology watch, and he's going to somehow know how to upgrade it. Could he be a yokai? Heck, Mr. Goodsight's a yokai, isn't he? Alright, Bob. Alright, looking good, Bob. Thanks, bud. Now, we ranked up our Yokai watch to rank D, which is really good. And I think we're good. I think it's time for us to go home. It's time for us to go now. Alright, a lot of you guys are asking if we're gonna make a nyan. I don't know how to make a nyan. If you guys can tell me where I go to make a nyan. Hold on, this guy wants something else. He wants some other food. Come on, what do you want this time, dude? You want some more food? Come on, Tomyan, we gotta feed him. This is totally a side quest that we can derail from. Where is the make a nyan thing? If that's in this area, then you guys are going to have to let me know. But Blue Flame is saying that we can't make a nyan until Chapter 4. So you guys are going to have to hold off until the next episode. Alright, so here we go. Ooh, we got some Rank D yoke men underneath this car. Let's look. And I did see a yokai on radar. Who's this Rank D? Oh, this is the little blonde girl. What are you doing here? Are you lost, little girl, underneath the car? Are you alive, or are you a yokai? Well, I'm shooting her with a gun, so she better be a yokai. Or else she's gonna turn into a yokai, because I shot her with a gun. Yikes! Hurry! Nice. Okay, a little blonde girl, D-rank. What is your name, little one? You are a D-rank. Let's see. Ashita girl. Is that your name? Ashita girl, you like ice cream? Maybe. I'll give you ice cream if I have it. Hello, little girl. Are you lost? Have you lost your parents? Here we go. Please tell me I got some ice cream. Hey! Here, enjoy. Okay, so you're not a Sheeta girl. You're someone else, then. Your name is Kampi-chan. She likes pasta. Dang it! Nice. Thanks, Denise. Good catch. Oh, okay, so she likes pasta. I totally thought she was a different girl. Boom! Burner! She's got a little sketchbook. Kampi-chan. Ashita girl is the cheerleader girl. Got it. Denise, you rock. Thank you. I need some descriptions on these American yokai names. Okay, that was fun. We gave her her... Oh, nice! Nice! She did like us enough. Her name officially is Kanpei-chan. There we go. We got that Kanpei-chan. Thank you. We'll take this little girl on our team. I know Rocco. She's weird. It's K-A-N-P-E. We're just going to go Rocco. K-N-P-E-C-H Kanpei-chan. All right, no, here we go. No, no, no. K-A-N-P-E-C-H-N. You mean... Kanpei-chan, right? That's what I meant by... Oh, it's so funny. If you just read this weird. Alright. Kanpei-chan. We're gonna do it. Alright. Kanpei-chan. We got some Kanpei-chan on our team. She is, what is she? Slippery? Rocco! Hey, Rocco, come up here, buddy. Yeah, yeah. It's okay, Rocco. Come on, buddy. You got, how many guys can hear Rocco yelling in the background? Let me know. Raise your hand if you guys can hear Rocco. Not really sure what Kanpei-chan does. Let's look. Rocco, we got your friend Kanpei-chan. Don't worry. She's level 8. D-rank Yokai. Okay, so she does fire moves. Oh, she is a healer. That's very good. That's very good. So she's a healer on our team. I can use a healer. Let's go Jibanyan Parapara with a little bit of Kanpei-chan in the back. I think that can work out very well for us. Let's give it a shot. Because we need a healer. Sorry, Kari Kari Bacon. We're going to bring these two guys as offensive right up front. And then, of course, since we're charming, we're going to get a little boost from Kanpei-chan. Pretty cool. All you guys can hear Rocco. Rocco! Rocco! Rocco. When Rocco's too far away from his mom, he tends to yell a lot from downstairs. Oh, yeah, Jess. Rocco's yelling for ya. Yeah. Okay, so cool. We got a really useful yokai now. Alright, so we're gonna go back home. And I think we're going to go to bed? No, we're not going to go back to bed. We're going to go talk to Mom. Hello, Mom. Mom's in the kitchen, huh? Hmm. What is Mom doing in the kitchen? Okay, we're going to eat some pepperoni pizza with a side of split pea soup and rice. Got some cools, man. Here we go. Everyone's eating. Get out of here, Hungraps. Bam! Wonston, Grub Snitch, get out of here. Oh, yeah! Was every single one of those cool or what? I don't know if great's better than cool or cool is better than great, but still, I think we did pretty good. Well, what? Hey! That's a mega exporb! Or a large exporb. Large exporb. Cool! We'll totally take it. That's the bell. Is that the bell in? No, that's gotta be something else. Oh no! The bell is ringing, and now a hand watch. Brrr. Oh goodness, we've got some zombie terror time happening. What is going on? Nate's like, yo, I heard something. Is something outside? What's going on over here? He's tiptoeing. All right, and I instantly got dressed, and let's go. Let's investigate. Let's find out what's going on with these zombies. You guys ready for zombie time? Oh, man. Here we go. All right. Zombies. Ooh, time for some zombie night. Dun, dun, dun. Oh! Why would you go up to that thing? Thumbnail time. You get ready for it. There we go, done. That could be the thumbnail. I don't know, maybe this is I don't know. Keep looking for some good ones. What? Who is this? Hammer? Hello there. Who is this? And she just destroyed a zombie with a hammer. Oh, interesting. Okay. So I am finding out that with Tomyon, we can actually find some steak in a steakhouse. So he's nearby. We can actually continue on with Tomyon's quest. I kind of want to quit zombie terror time and figure this out. But anyway, who is this lady? Who is she? Okay, her name is Lily. Lily Francie. Francie? Lily Francie? Is that your name? Okay. Alright, so... Now, we're apparently stuck inside something called Zombie Night. And apparently she's here to help us go back to our normal area. The normal world. And she's gonna give us some cool stuff that's gonna help us survive Zombie Night in the future. She's gonna give us also a walkie-talkie that she can communicate with, okay? And be careful when attacking zombies, you can only attack them from behind. The goal is to stay alive from the zombies and head to the bell. Oh goodness, we have a zombie-slaying hammer right now, oh goodness. Once you find the bell in one of the buildings, ring it and you're out of Zombie Night. Okay, so that's a pretty good explanation. We've got a hammer, we can attack the zombies from behind, we got some body armor, okay, cool. I do like zombies, and we got some gear. I don't know if we can like pick some stuff off the ground. Maybe this is like terror time in the previous chapter where I'm just gonna get super greedy and we're gonna pick up everything and we're gonna blow it at the last second. Woo, man, Gargaros yesterday. Gargaros in the previous episode was such a pain. He was a big pain in the cheek squeak, let me tell you about that. All right, we're ready. Yeah, alright, so here we go. This is, I guess, maybe like an E-rank quest. And the reward is going to be a blue coin. And we're going to be at the grocery store with probably one zombie? I don't know, this can't be one zombie. Let's figure that out. Maybe this is like Buster's, where I control Nate and I... Oh, yes, it's like... Oh my god, it's exactly like Buster's! That's cool! This is cool! Alright, here we go. So they all have sentries, and we have to head over that way. Oh, this is exactly like Buster's, dude, but Nate is in Buster's now. And we probably have a stamina bar, just like everyone. Okay, so you can only attack zombies from behind. Do we get experience from destroying zombies? Make sure that they don't see you. Oh my god, we're playing, what's that game where you sneak around? Splinter Cell? What is that? Like, okay. Oh, okay, you do have a stamina bar. We do have a hammer. We do, like, a haymaker attack. Let's go fight this guy. Dude, are you kidding me? Come on! Oh my god, I'm stuck. Luckily, I was able to go home. Dude, their field of vision is huge. And the... No way! Get me out of here! Okay. These zombies... Alright, you know what? Whatever. I'm gonna leave that zombie alone. We're just gonna try to avoid them. Let's kind of memorize their patterns. Okay. This one's in the middle of the street. That's not fair. Oh gosh. Okay, here we go. A little bit easier than Gargaros. But there's gotta be some items. Okay, hold on, there's like zombies over here. There's too many of them guarding this area. Okay, turn around. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, there's actually one like stationed right there. What the heck? Okay, we made it to the grocery store. In zombie, okay, nice. Now it's close quarters combat. We're on an episode of The Walking Dead right now, and Nate has to go into the grocery store and pick something up. We've got to get some like meds or some food or some supplies. All right, Lily, let me at him. Ooh, okay, don't turn around, don't turn around. What is this? What is this thing floating in the air? Hurry, let's go. There's a zombie right there. I gotta go ring the bell. Okay, I can take this item and put it in my backpack, and we can use an item. I'm not sure what this item does, but you can use it or trash it. It's just like Buster's. Okay. We got to the bell. We got an item. And now we're gonna ring it. Okay, so ringing the bell allows me to teleport back home, right? Okay. Not hard. Not hard, okay? Not hard. That was decent. There's another one. Oh, I can do another quest. Please, can I go do the other quest? I want to do the other one. Zombie Knight. That's a pretty cool... Oh, a blue coin for the reward. All right, we predicted that. That was really good. Please, let me do the other quest right now. No. Well, we now know what happens when that bell rings. I wonder if there's a way that you can go through and get... I guess... a way of initiating Zombie Knight? We'll see. We do have a walkie-talkie. Alright, so now they're asking to switch over to Inaho, but... we've already done Inaho's portion. So now Inaho's going to actually text us the newest issue of some sort of X magazine. We did get this comic in the previous episode. Okay. Cool. Zombie Knight complete. Pretty awesome. What do you guys think? Let me know right now in the comments what you guys thought of Zombie Knight. It's kind of like Terror Time. A little bit cooler. Unfortunately, I didn't go through and... I didn't hit a zombie. I kind of wanted to see what that was. But at the same time, I was really afraid of them too. So, there you have it. Alright, so it looks like Tom Yan's quest. We're going to go search him down one more time. Before switching over to Inaho. So Tom Yan's near a steakhouse. We're gonna go feed him some steak. We're just fattening this cat up. Nothing like... just feeding and eating. Ooh, we did see this, right? We were gonna go over here and see what this is. Hopefully not a like question mark thing. Dang it, you know what? Forget you, dude. We don't have time for that now. Okay, so a lot of you guys thought it was pretty spoopy. That was awesome. I'm glad you guys found it pretty spoopy. Here's a steakhouse. You guys found it terrifying. Some of you guys found it kind of weird. Scary, but cool. Here's Tom Yan. And look, it's the KK brothers. KK Jiro and KK... Koma? What are their names? What are they doing at the... Oh my goodness, this is typical American. It's a steakhouse. With the... they got it perfect. A guy sitting down, eating like a 64-ounce steak. They have that. That's literally a thing in the States here. Like, you go down, you eat this gigantic steak, and if you eat it, it's free. But you'll never eat a 64-ounce steak. Alright, so these KK brothers want to go to New York. They're on their way from the country to New York. These are the, I think, sushi exclusives. Remember how there's two versions of Yokai Watch 3? Sushi and Tempura. If we played through sushi, we would be doing their quest, I presume. Whereas since we're playing Tempura, we're doing the Tom Yon quest. It's cool that we're introduced to them, too. Alright, so this cat probably wants like a little piece of steak. I don't know how big of a steak we can buy. I don't know if we can buy some marbled beef or some beef tongue and we could throw it to Inaho like across there or like ship it so we can go get Snartle. I don't know. I want to save up for that marbled beef. Alright, what kind of beef do you want? You want... Only one, please tell me there's only one kind of steak. I can't afford that. You want this one. He wants this one for 24 bucks? I have to make sure this is the correct one. This looks like it. Dude, you want me to spend $24? That's all of my money, Tom Yon. Are you kidding me? Hold on, one more time. That's the one he wants. 24 dollars on a steak. You are the luckiest cat alive. Yes, look at that face. That's the face he makes when he's like, oh my god, you spent all of your money on a steak for me? Yes, I did, you dumb cat. Eat this steak. Okay, he's out of here. Eat and run like usual, dude. 24 bucks. That sounds about right for the price of a steak. That's pretty interesting. Look at this steakhouse. There's bottles of condiments as welcome. This guy's ready to eat his gigantic steak that's bigger than his head. We're looking good. We're looking good. All right, Tom Yon, can we do anything else with this quest? I want to chase him over. We want to finish his quest. But we can't. He's in another part of town that we do not have access to. Okay, so, Nate, what do I do now? Let's look. Do I have any more quests? Zombie Knight. There's one more thing. This one. Oh, yeah, that's right. So we're finishing off the end of Chapter 2 with the final area of going into the junkyard, right? So this is pretty much the chapter listing. Got it. Chapter 1, Chapter 2, Chapter 3 is Zombie Knight. Now we need to do one more thing over here, so let's find out what this is and hopefully legitimately finish off this thing. Alright, so we actually have to switch over to Inaho. We gotta do that. So let's go save. Tom Yon, you took all of my money. Dude, Nate is broke as a joke. I want to go fight Snartle a couple more times. Before I rank up our watch. Believe you me, we're going to have access to the meat shop in Flower Road. What is this one? Sasurai Restaurant? What is this? We can have so much money right now. What is this? Sasurai? What do you sell? Oh god, I don't want to buy what you're selling, dude. Sure. Is this activating Street Pass? I don't know what this guy does. Stop it! Collect 9 stamps, okay? Okay, he's probably some sort of street pass thing, right? I do have a Crankakai coin, right? We could go to Murica Crankakai, but I only have one coin. That's lame. No, I've got 3 coins. Dude, let's go. What do you guys think? Did we hit 1,000 likes yet, by the way? 1,000 likes for Crank. Oh, okay, we destroyed 1,000 likes. Let's hit 1,200 likes for Crankakai. What do you guys think? Let's do it. We got two ancient coins and a blue coin. I think we can go through and find that Crank before we switch over to Inaho. You never know what we can get from an ancient coin. We can get the Gemnions, right? All right, let's go Crankakai. What's all the way up here? Oh, it's probably a door that I don't have access to. 1,200 likes. Let's make it happen. In case you guys didn't know, we are playing Yokai Watch 3 right now. We're raising awareness for this awesome game in the States. And of course, all of you guys that are watching this from Japan, welcome to the stream. I know Level 5 always watches these streams as well. Let's show them how much we want this game by. There's a quest over here in the park. I want to go get it. But I need to find a way in first. Okay, wow, we did it. That was really simple. Good job. Thanks for smashing that like button. Let me go see what this quest is, and then we're going to go straight over to Crankakai. And I did see something on the ground on the floor here. Let's look, 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 look. You! Crankakai coin. A donut. What's with Americans and donuts on the floor? What's the deal? Why are you leaving donuts all over the floor? One does not simply leave a donut. Oh, who are you? Oh, he's our friend, right? No Nose. We like to call him No Nose. We're totally gonna crank the Kai out of the Crankakai. We're gonna get something good. We can do this for 70 experience, and we can help him out. I don't know what we just agreed to. Maybe we're gonna go play hide and seek. But we got a side quest. And we can get some pretty good, I guess, learning thing. Learning book. You guys know about learning books, right? Yeah, there'd be some learning books right up there. You hear? I know how to read me some learning books. Okay, Crankakai in the park, baby. Let's go. Crankakai for life. Ooh. Crankakai coin, Crankakai coin. Oh, yes. We're making some good money. Okay, we actually are semi-rich right now. We're rich in statues. Ooh, man. We need to take out an insurance policy. We almost got hit by a car. Not good. All right, so let me know what coins you guys want me to put on board. Ancient coin, blue coin, or ancient coin. Why do they put a Crankakai, or sorry, why do they put an Ipo right next to the Crankakai? That's interesting. So, if you get a lame pull, maybe you can retry it. Give me at least three. I can't imagine if you got the jackpot and got 30 cranks, and you're just like, okay, you know, I'm gonna spend all my coins that I've been holding on to. That's really all I need. It was nine. Oh, three. That's all I have. I only have space for three. No, we're not going to talk to Mr. Wonderful. Okay, blue coin. We can get Dr. Evil. Is that Dr. Evil, the yokai? I want that reverse sword so bad. Ooh, or we can get Scritchy. Or right over here, we get some Robo Yokai. Ooh, we can get a Holy Exporb, or like a gigantic Exporb, and then totally use Jibanyan. Okay, here we go. We're gonna sandwich it in. You guys ready? NFC reader, I don't have that. I don't have a thing. But you can, he's telling us that you can use it if you have one of the medals. I gotta go buy some of those. I really have to go buy some. Okay, here we go. This is a special medals? No, I don't have that. All right, let's go. I was one off. I was one off, man. Soul Secrets is cool. Dude, are you kidding me? That timing was pretty decent. I would have had the Omega Exporb. That would have been better. But here we go. Dude, that timing. Come on, I can do this. Nope, red. Red. Blue. Large export. We got two large exports. That's kind of okay. Alright, we're not getting anything good. I want Robo Noko, man, and I want Robo Gramps. Please give me the gold. One more! Robo Draggy! Yes, dude, that is awesome. That's good. That is really good right now. Dude, we just got this robotic draggy with a robo booger. This is great. Oh my god, we got something good. We got a robo draggy. Dude, that timing though. All right, he's going to be a staple on our team. We need to actually throw him a large export. He is staying on the team. R-D-R-A-G-G-I-E. Yeah, we're gonna call him Robo Draggy. Dude. That's so cool. What's his real Japanese name though? What's his real Japanese name? I could just make him R Draggy. We could call him R Draggy for Robo Draggy. Or we can call him Robo Drag. I think I like Robo Drag better. Better than R Draggy. We could call him Robo Drag. It's Robo Ryukun. Yeah, Robo Drag's cooler. Although Robo Ryu would sound really awesome. It's too late. Robo Drag's cool. What rank is he? Thanks, Mr. Wonderful. That was pretty decent. Let's look. He's a B rank yokai. Let's look at him. What does he do? He does fire damage, 30. He does a straight line, and his in spirit is helpful, which he boosts our defense. Robo Jag's pretty cool. He's gonna be a new teammate for us. I would say so. Jabanyan, man. Yeah, we gotta give him some screen time. So let's swap him. He's slippery, summoning slippery. Okay, that is really cool right now. I am so happy to have Robo Drag in the house. That was perfect. Robo Drag and Jabanyan. Go for it, Jabanyan. Have one of these. Boom, 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 boom. Level 15. All right, Robo Drag is already on board with us. This is Think Karate. Let's look at Robo Drag's stats really quick. I didn't really realize if he was more of a special attacker or a physical attacker. Totally a special attacker. That is really good. We need a special attacker on board. We've got something for special attackers, which is this thing. Oh, so he's already aligned with that. That's interesting. Cool. We have a lot of these. Is this a silver one? Okay, this is... Oh, we got a lot of these things that we can sell. Okay, we don't need one of these. And little angels. Yeah, we're all set. All of our yokai are aligned with where they should be. Bakusoku, we can make him attack more if we wanted to. We'll hold on to this thing. Maybe we'll sell it even. Okay, but then this is Soul Secrets for, we can maybe make... no. Draggy's not going to be attacking. Okay, that was a really good pull, ladies and gentlemen. That was really awesome. So good job to all of you guys that wish me luck on that one. I don't know if the game has a balance of skill and luck, but let's go test out Robo Draggy out. That would be depressing if my 3DS died. Come on, don't worry. We got my charger over here. That's never gonna happen again. At least I hope. Come here, owl. Nice, get him. Yeah. I want this owl on my team. I am literally going to trade, wait, what is the owl like? Is it like pasta? We gotta go buy some pasta, man. A lot of these yokai like pasta. He's an E rank. Owl. Yeah, he does. Sora Mimizuku. Oh, Sora Mimizuku. Sora Mimizuku. Sora Mimizuku. Alright, Robo Draggy, do it! Boom, boom! Attack him with fire. Oh man, not very effective damage. Whoa, okay. There we go, burn him! Boom! 51! Robo Drag on board! Robo Ryu, man! Cool. Alright. So we need to go... I guess we can go back to the Ipo. And we're gonna go over to Inaho's storyline and literally tell her of our findings within Zombie Night. And all that good stuff. Okay, so let's quickly save. Very good team so far. Our team is awesome. Alright, back on board. Let's get our good friend USApyon on and let's see what's up. So we're gonna text each other. So we got an incoming message from Nate, or Whisper actually. Oh, Whisper's like, hey, what's up guys? Yeah, we had Zombie Night over here, it's pretty insane. So let's go. Okay, that's really it. Okay, moving on. That's pretty interesting that we can just talk to each other now. Okay, so right now, we're gonna go over to... Oh man, we learn about strange rumors about the zombie supermarket. Ooh, rumors of a zombie supermarket? Okay, well, it looks like we actually have somewhere to go on our mission. What do you guys think, another Snartle battle? Okay, let's see. Show of hands. Oh gosh, what's going on? Terror time? Zombie night? Oh no. Oh. This is what happens in the game when it turns nighttime. You're automatically teleported to your house. And you go to bed. At least that's what I've noticed. Okay, so we're here. We have to probably go to sleep until nighttime? Uh-oh, who's here? Oh, Waper, nice! What are you doing here, Waper? You're gonna make us dream of something? I don't know, what does Waper do? He eats our dreams like Baku does, doesn't he? Okay. So we're gonna go to sleep, and then maybe Waper is going to be like our body double like Baku was in Yokai Watch 1 and 2. I don't know. I think that's what's gonna happen. Totally. Our body double. So, like, our parents aren't gonna get fooled at all. They're gonna say, hey, Inaho, wake up! There's an emergency in the house and we have to evacuate the apartment building. And the Waper's just gonna sit there and sleep. And then they're gonna find out. Weird. Okay, so we're sneaking out. We're sneaking out at night. Waper the body double. That's so interesting. Some of you guys want me to do a little Snartle battle. We just train against Snartle, and all of our yokai are super strong. Although I'm not too fond of certain yokai on our team, i.e. Wigglin. Wigglin doesn't do much for us. Neither does Nandanon. Nandanon used to be good. But we really need a healer on our team. We do have some coins. We can go Krankakai over her for her too, right? Yeah! Okay, how about this? If we hit 1,500 likes, that's 200 additional likes, I'll do Krankakai in Japan with all of our lovely Krankakai coins that we have. Let's take a look. We got so many of them. We got ancient ones, we've got sushi ones, we've got tempura ones, we've got excitement ones. We've got a lot of good coins, and even a yellow one, so we can get the Illu brothers. 1,500 likes, guys. Let's make it happen. Alright, so we're moving on. I think we could do it. A lot of you guys can rally that up. Let's show level 5 that we want this game by smashing that like button. Oh, Snartle, not today, man. Trust me, we'll get you off screen. We'll get you. Okay, here's a D-rank yokai up on a telephone pole. Who could this be? Signable? I can't even see because all of the bullets I'm firing at him. Oh, it is Signable. How weird. We predicted that. Okay, it's Signable. Wow, 3 Signable. Okay. We've got our team right over here, so we're fine. These guys aren't going to do anything. We're going to poison them. And then we're just going to one-shot them. USApyon's just like, 1, 2, 3, you're done. Good job, buddy. You're really good, man. Thanks to that Holy Exporb, you're like a boss. Okay, now we're going south to Timers and More, right? Yeah, we're going to Timers and More. Let's go talk to Mr. Goodsight, because he wears glasses. I don't want to go on a train, though. Do not take me on a... Oh, gosh, you're taking me on a train, aren't you? I'm going on a train. Great, great, great. Why am I going on a train? Is there not somewhere where I can go with... Train, question mark? Okay, let's see. Head over to the watch shop, talk to Mac. Why am I going to go on this train? Maybe I should just switch back to Nate. I don't want to go on a train yet. Let's go switch back to Nate and see if we can do something different. Because the rest of Nate's chapter is exactly through that. So let's see. Let's save. Alright, see you, USApyon. I'm not ready for the train. That's right, so we're in Inaho's chapter 4 and we still have to finish Nate's chapter. Alright, so deal. Mission at hand. What we need to do is not talk to this dumb kid. Okay, so here we are. Yeah, we're not ready for Murica. Or sorry, we're not ready for Japan yet. Where are we going with Nate? Okay, we're gonna actually go back to the watch shop and we're gonna go talk to Mac apparently. Oh man, almost getting wrecked by a car. We need to find a store where we can sell our stuff. Because I could really use some pasta. I could really go for a plate of pasta right now. Okay, you can't go that way. Only on crosswalks, right? Don't jaywalk. Okay, so now go to the watch. Where was the watch shop? Was it over here? Yes, this is the watch shop. Here we go. Continuing on. Okay, this mysterious lady, we've seen her before. All right, hello. Who's this old lady and, like, her mom? Whoa, Whisper's like, okay, I'm not gonna get walked through, so... Hey. Alright, here comes Mac. What was Mac doing in the corner? Creepy? Yes? Alright, I'm calling it right now. Mac's an alien or a yokai? He's something. He probably was the alien that crash-landed! That's my theory. At the very beginning of the game, we saw a UFO that crash-landed. That's him. He's the alien that crash-landed. That's why Mulder and Scully are so in tune with finding out what's up with this kid and why is he wearing this necklace. I'm gonna go upstairs and snoop around. You're lucky I can't. All right, so we went over there, talked to Nate, talked to, what's his name? Okay, Max says that he'll come in front of your house at night to check out Zombie Supermarket. Go home, go to bed. All right. Don't mind if I do. It's time for bed anyway. I want a bike though, man. When do you get the bike? Oh, okay, cool. I guess this is what we're doing, right? Yeah, there we go. Perfect, perfect. Alright, right in this cul-de-sac. Come on, Melameleon. Wait, we got Robo Draggy on our team, right? We should have Robo Draggy follow us. Or Jibanyan. Ah, it doesn't matter. Let's go home and go to bed. Hey, Lord Lone donated $5. Hey, this is for my wife. She watched the part of the live stream at work. She wants you to know she supports you too. Your friends, Mr. and Mrs. Lord Lone. Thank you so much. I wish I knew her name. Or I guess your first and last. No, I don't care about your last name. Your first name so I can address you guys as accordingly. That's pretty cool though. But thank you so much from your Mrs. Lord Lone. That's awesome. Shout outs to you too. So we're going to bed. And do we have a Baku that's going to allow us to sneak out at night? I don't know. Oh, wow. Hey, Hidabat. Thanks for showing up out of nowhere. What are you doing on the computer over there, bud? Researching about zombies, I hope? What is this? Okay, there's my thumbnail. I already called it. This Columbus cat. Who is this cat? Christopher Columbus! His name is Necolumbus. Necolumbus. Oh man, Necolumbus is actually gonna be our friend. That is cool. Who is he? Necolumbus. How are we gonna spell that with 8 letters? How are we gonna spell that with 8 letters? I don't know. N C O L M-B-U-S? This yokai better be good. Alright, cute Necolumbus. Let's try this out. N-C-O-L. Necolumbus. That actually works. N-Columbus. N-Columbus. Necolumbus, that's cool. He's, it looks like he's American yokai. Probably shaped after Christopher Columbus with the little hat and the very cool looking telescope that he has. I'm wondering what tribe he is and how good he is. Hopefully he's like level 10, that would be pretty cool. Alright, so we don't have an Ipo that we can switch, but we do have Necolumbus, level 7, D rank. Electrical, no, he does water attacks. Wow. Okay, so he's a spiritual attacker, more than physical. Very nice. His ultimate gives everyone speed up one. That's kind of like Bakusoku. That's lame. I don't know if we need speed up one, but still cool. And then his Inspirit allows us to keep, I think, a yokai from moving. That's a pretty good one, because that way if we freeze him in one spot, we can totally wail on him with Sultimates. So that's pretty cool. We'll give Necolumbus a shot. We need to come to an Ipo first. Let's go to bed. Did I do sleep until day or sleep until morning? I think I did sleep until day. We'll try it again. Alright. Yeah, we should change our following yokai. Let's see who we can change it to. Who's it going to be? Robo-Drag? Who do you guys want to follow us? Robo-Draggy, Jibanyan, Kampechan, Bakusoku, KK Bacon, Paraparayan, or Necolumbus? Who do you guys want? I'm kind of leaning towards Robo-Noko or Robo-Draggy. He looks pretty boss. With that 54 attack stat? Oh man. 54 attack stat. Wait a second. Paraparion has a 55 attack stat and he's half the level. What? Does Robo Draggy evolve into anything? Let's see. Robo Necolumbus. Robo Drag. Yeah, let's put Robo Drag a little bit. Because we gave him a large X-Borb, so. Alright, so we got Robo Draggy. We're gonna go to sleep until nighttime. And we're gonna go from there. Robo Draggy! Necolumbus! A lot of you guys wanted. I don't think any of you guys wanted the little girl. No one wanted the little girl to follow us. What's wrong with her? Okay, here we go. Necolumbus, take us away. Oh, what? Necolumbus is the yokai that's going to give us a body double? Totally not expecting that. I was expecting Baku or something, but I'm kind of speechless about that. So, now that we got a body double, let's go sneaking out. And look who's gonna be outside. Guess. I'll give you two guesses. Oh, it's Mac.
Okay.
Mac the alien yokai. And I'm not talking about Phalion. Look, now he's following me. Great. Just when I changed yokai that follows me, this clown comes behind me. What if I fought a yokai? What will happen? Will he just like stand there and say, well, what are you doing? Why are you looking up this tree? Does he see yokai? I don't know. Of course he sees yokai. He is a yokai. Alright, so we are going to go to the grocery store. Why are we going to go to the grocery store? Is this our next zombie night? I don't know. Maybe the zombie thumbnail is probably going to be the one that we're going to make in this episode. Because that heavily influences what this episode's about. Wow, more Sindel Mart supermarket. Remember when you found a typo on one of the signs once? That was funny. More Sindel. What does that mean, Morsindel? Alright, the haunted supermarket. Sneaking out with our friend over here. This is not gonna look good. What now? We're gonna go inside. Okay, go inside, come on. How are the doors open? Grab a cart. Yeah! Woohoo! Let's go on a shopping spree because we're somehow inside the grocery store. Yeah! Oh wait, there's slime on the ground. Don't put the shopping cart in the slime. Oh wow, did we just take a picture of it with- Oh, we have like a yokai pad, right? The yokai pad has the ability to take pictures, I forget. Alright, hop in! We should be like riding together inside here. Oh, there's more slime on the ground, uh-oh. We took another photo of the slime on the ground, uh-oh, what is going on? What could be here? Alright, grab this cart and hop on, woohoo-wee! Aww. I wasn't supposed to grab a cart, was I? Come on, you can't blame me for wanting to grab a shopping cart. No other RPG game in the history has attention to detail as much as Yokai Watch does in this game and all the other ones. Oh my god, that's so good. You can grab a shopping cart and literally go skating on it. That's so awesome. Level 5, man, you guys are great. What's that about around the corner? You guys see it? Oh goodness, it's oh my, it's the punk zombies. They're all over the place. We need to run. What are we even supposed to be doing here? Okay, those guys are running away. Wait, we gotta go shot. Oh gosh, what is going on? Hold on. What? Okay, so they're battleable? We can battle them? They don't have a little sight on them. Do we need to go shopping? What are we doing here? Why is that creepy statue over there? Oh my gosh, this is Five Nights and Freddy's all over again. This, and it says like, let's eat over here. Oh, it's Chica, right? Or Bonnie the Bunny? What are we doing here? That thing is clearly in the top corner for some reason. That thing better not come alive, I swear I'm gonna get really oh my goodness! Oh my. Okay, I am just as scared as Nate right now. His name is P-Bunny or something. P-Bonnie. Don't let his innocent face fool you. He will probably try to stuff you into the animatronics like Five Nights and Freddy's. I'm very skeptical. Don't talk to this guy. Just leave. We need to go. That's not a man. Don't follow me either. Oh, stupid guy wants us to go shopping for him, probably. Oh my gosh. So apparently, what happened is that we don't have a Baku medal. Because we sold, or Whisper sold our Yokai Medallium. So now Columbus is the substitute for it. So Hydabat calls over his friend. That's what happened with that. Now we can go sneak out. We're going to go and find 3 zombie clues. His name is P-Rabbit. He says that he knows a zombie secret. So apparently he's going to tell us the secret in exchange for a couple items. He wants the colorful jelly beans. We know where those are at. He wants the avocado and king salmon. I know where the avocados are at. And I can figure out where the king salmon is. Alright, so let's do that. Let's go shopping. Alright, jelly beans right over here. Ooh, wait, that's avocados? Avocados, come on. Avocados, avocados. Here we go. Get the Haas variety, right? Wait, what? Why didn't you put it in the cart? Hello? You want the jelly beans first? Okay, maybe you want the jelly beans first. Let's see. Oh, jelly beans are right over there. Oh my gosh, there's a zombie nearby. Just give me my jelly beans and go! Alright, we're out of here. Jelly beans! We're out of here! Can I give you jelly beans first? Or can I, like, put more than one thing in? No. Okay, so he wanted jelly beans. Let's go. Oh! Okay. So in exchange for the jelly beans, he's gonna let us live. He's not gonna stuff us into an animatronic suit. What in the world is this? Super... He looks like a manager. He's probably like super manager or something. Like he's the manager of the store. He's got like a bowl, like a used bowl on his head. He's got like a walkie-talkie mic on his chest over here. He's got a cape, little Superman symbol that says super. That's interesting. Okay, I don't think I want to run into this guy. Okay, he's probably like Gargaros, the equivalent to Gargaros. Oh, his name is Super Manager. Do not get caught by him. Oh my goodness. So now I gotta go sneaking through the grocery store and getting all these things. Okay, so he wants the avocado next. Watch out for Gargaros equivalent. I don't even know what's going happening. I don't even know. Okay, so he's here. We're gonna go... I gotta get the avocado. Wait! Avocado, avocado. Give me that avocado. Here, take it. Take it. Oh, he wants two things at the same time. Avocado and king salmon. Okay, this is the fish department. King salmon, right? Meat, fish? This is fish. No, this is mussels. Yeah, here we go. Okay, so we got that salmon. Alright, here you go, dude. Whoa! Okay, so we gave him the avocado, which is good. Awesome, awesome. And now he wants us to do even more shopping for him. Alright, he better let us live. I swear, if this bunny does anything like Five Nights at Freddy's, I'm gonna be pretty upset. Okay, avocado. Now he wants Support Life 7, a getaway plush, and a 2-liter of soda. I've never seen these items, so we're gonna have to go through and find out where they're at. Getaway plush, okay. It looks like the Support Life 7 is... it looks like kind of where the books are. I don't think I've been to the book section yet in the store, so we'll figure that out. Come on, let's go. Support Life 7, gotcha. Alright. Okay, we can't go this way, there's no shortcut. The boxes are blocking it. Alright, where is the super manager? Okay, super manager, what is that? Is that like a... What? They just blocked that off? They blocked off everything. What is going on here? Hold on. Ooh! Yeah, going up a ramp. What is that? How is that even possible? That's so cool. All right, well, the super manager is right there. We need to go up a ramp, but the zombie is here too. He's kind of looking, so we're just going to go over here. I could swear this Support Life 7 is not here. What is this? No, these are the stupid jelly beans. No, we got to go get Support Life 7. Okay, here. We're going to go up this ramp again. Oh, God! Well, at least we can fight them. I don't know if they're going to be as strong as Gargaros or what. Holy cow! Can you befriend these zombies? You cannot befriend the zombies. They're weak against nothing. They have no weakness. Great. Alright, let's fight! Victory. Wow, 23. Whoa. Okay. Boom, burn him. Nice. Dude, having a healer on your team is just really good right now. Come on, just heal. Just a back row healer right behind Jibanyan. Easy. We could just grind against these guys over here. Please give me like 30 experience. 33, that's good. That's half a Snartle battle. Just about. All right, here we go. Meow. Nice. Went up that ramp. Okay, here we go. This is where we get the getaway plush. We're going to take that. The 2 liter of soda is over here. Where the heck is the other thing? Where's the books at? I don't think I've seen the book section. I've never seen the book section before. Oh, maybe it's behind here. Get out of here, you slow zombie. Oh, here we go. Got it. Support life 7. Got it. We're out of here. Let's go. Okay, we can't go that way. Whoa, how do we go back? All right, we're going to go over here. All right, we got to really slowly climb up here. Alright, we're just gonna skate right past these guys. It doesn't even matter. Come here, you slow zombies. Alright, so we got the getaway plush, we got the support life 7, and we got the 2 liter of Y Cola for him. Alright, so we got the keys. Oh, wait, we found a pair of keys like these, didn't we? I don't know. So, after all the deliveries, he gives you the backyard's key. P-Rabbit reveals himself to be... Oh, no! Another Five Nights at Freddy's reference! He's a chicken! It's clearly Chica, the American yokai! Okay, his name is In Chicken, American yokai known for cheating on people. He lied about not being able to move because of hunger and scammed you for the key. Interesting. So he's a liar. He's a liar chicken. So he literally forced us to get him all the food so that he can eat. What a joker. And look who's here, just in time. Super manager. Alright, so here we go. We've got to make an escape. Let's see if we can do the... We're going to try for our first try. Escaping just like the chicken did. We got to run away from super manager. Alright, hop on, Jibanyan. Let's go. Okay, go! We're following the arrows. Oh my goodness. Okay, so following the arrows. Ooh. Oh, the turns are so hard to make. Okay, I'm going to focus not on doing the turns, but looking up and over and around, following the arrows on the ground. Okay, this looks like a straightaway. Looks pretty safe. Ooh, nice. Here we go. Following the arrows. First try, baby. Going up this big ramp. Nice. Ooh, I'm a pro. Ooh, look at that lighted walkway. Alright, so here we go. Take this wide turn. Got the... Oh, gosh! Hurry! Turn! Oh, my goodness. Go the walkway. It's so narrow. Take off. What happened? Oh, goodness. We were supposed to use a boost. Alright, we gotta juke out this guy. We gotta juke him out. Juke him out! No! No! We were supposed to do a boost. Oh, man. Come on. Dude, that was kind of scary. I was getting a little cocky. Not gonna lie. The turns are so hard with the shopping cart. It's not like it's Mario Kart where you can power slide around the corner, do mini turbo. We need some, like, red shells, man. Or throw me some banana peels. Let's go. Grab a cart and let's run. Come on, Jibanyan! All right, we really have to gain some ground on him by boosting on straightaways, just like Mario Kart. So here we go, straightaway. Boop! Whoa, almost there. All right, boosting on a straightaway twice, three times. Oh, nice. Okay, here we go. Boosting on a straightaway here. Boop! Nice, we made it. It's like ET. It's like the little boy and his bike in E.T. Okay, here we go. We need to really boost at the end. Woof, take off! Come on! I wasn't going any- What?! Are you kidding me?! I called that! Are you joking right now?! That's exactly what I thought of! How ironic! Oh my goodness. E.T. reference right there. That could totally be a thumbnail, by the way. All these thumbnail opportunities, dude. You mean to tell me that Super Manager can't move those carts? Those are actually flatbeds that you can just move like this. Those are blue flatbeds. Come on. Alright, Yokai cart, man. I'm telling you, Yokai cart confirmed. It's happening. Dude, that E.T. reference was so good. That's exactly what I thought of. And then Yokai Watch delivered. That was cool. Really cool. Alright, some of you guys are going to be on thumbnail duty. Make it happen. Make it happen, Cap'n. Eatu! How long is this chapter? Look at these yoke men. Aw, oh, zombie yoke guy. Sorry, dude. I'm going over here. You can't come with. Okay, apparently you can come with. Oh, that's good. That's a good equipable item. Let's go. Item equipage. Ooh, we got this. Plus 15 defense. Oh, we need the little girl to have defense just so that she doesn't die. Yes, you need defense. And Robo Draggy, you can use something, right? This one's maybe plus speed, right? Plus physical attack. Jibanyan. This would be good for Jibanyan. And I'm going to take this other thing, this little badge, and maybe give it to Robo Drags. Give him more speed. No, I don't like that. I want something that's going to give more special attack. I'll take that, thank you. There we go, we'll give that to him. And Bakusoku, I guess we'll give you the thing that gives you more speed, right? This? So your speed can go through the roof. You're going to be at 60 speed now. What do we even need Bakusoku speed for? Alright, we need a key of some sort. Who has the key? Let me guess, this zombie that we keep on... Oh, there's a computer over here. Let's hack into it. Oh, no. Oh, juke him out. Juke him out. Here, close the door. Close the... Of course you can't close doors in Yokai Watch 2. You can only open them. I was totally gonna lock him in there, but that's fine. Here we go. Okay, well, we did an in spirit really quick. Come on, heal him. Boom, fireball. Nice, get him. Heal Jibanyan, please. I'll heal myself, forget it. Easy zombie battles. I thought these guys were going to be super hard, but they're actually pushovers. How do we get it? Oh, okay. Alright, so we're going to do some exploring in here. This is the kitchen. Huh, the kitchen. That zombie didn't... Oh, okay, I was gonna say that zombie didn't even notice me walking past him. Nice, medium X-Borb. Two of them, cool. Okay. A forced fight. I guess I could have gone, like, the other way around, so, whatever. Alright, zombies, it's no harm on our backs. We can just destroy them. Actually, let's do some Robo-Draggy. Robo-Draggy only does a vertical line? That's kind of lame. Unless Robo-Draggy does something else, let's actually look over here. Let's put Robo-Draggy up front and see what he does. Yeah. Yeah, Robo Draghi just does a vertical line like USApyon does. Wow, Robo Draghi just got killed. What the heck? Thanks for healing, little girl. All right. Thanks for healing, little girl. You didn't really do much for us. You let Robo Draghi die. How could you? All right, so we're going in here. All these locked doors. Oh, some medicine. Good. We need that. And this is like the freezer section, right? The cold room where we have all the cuts of meat where they butcher it over. What are we doing in here? Oh, great. Super manager. Dang it. Uh-oh. He caught up with us. We're in the freezer. Not a battle. No, Robo Draghi's like dead. This is not good. We are not ready for him. Okay. All right. Well, he's weak against fire. So Robo Draghi's good. Kari Kari Bacon's good. Para Para Lion's going to be good. Here we go. Okay, so apparently... let's see. Enter the backyard. Okay, got it. Don't forget the chest boxes. The path is... I don't even know what this is. Oh, maybe? If you destroy the flank of meat while Super Manager is about to punch at you, he'll fall over and get stunned temporarily. Thanks, Denise, for that hint. I don't know how we attack the meat, but... Oh, we're all full, right? We're all full? Draghi's full? Draghi's dead, dang it. Alright, Para Para Lion, let's go. Oh gosh. Attack the meat. Team. Watch out, watch out. Para Para Lion. Okay, so we can do Paws of Fury on all the meat items over here. Oh, that's cool. He's just swinging meat in the freezer over here. That's funny. Okay, we need to get out of here. I just had to cancel that. There we go. Keep attacking that meat. Alright, Para Para Lion, looking good. Oh, Golden Wisp, experience please. Oh, Sultimate, dang it. Alright, we got him, nice. And we're gonna, what is that guy? What's he doing there? That's actually a person. Oh, he's throwing donuts, nice. That's cool. If some person just came on board and threw a donut, maybe we can have Robo Draghi sub in for that. Level 1 chain breakage. Alright, here we go. Robo Draghi, switch in. Alright, go get that donut, dude. Yeah, nice! Wait, you were supposed to land on the donut. No! Okay, I want Robo Draghi to land on the donut. And let's go in defensive formation. Uh-oh. There's a zombie! He's gonna throw another donut, that's cool! Okay, yeah, he totally healed all of his health right back. There we go, got the zombie. We got the- oh goodness, where is he aiming? We gotta get out of the way. Go, Robo Draghi, go! This is cool! I love this battle! This battle's awesome! I wanna bring everyone back over a little bit. What's Dimmy doing? Okay, I guess I'll go for that. What did that do? Oh, like a boost? Like an attack boost? Alright, let's see some Robo Draggy Sultimate time. Alright, unleash. ...90 damage, not bad! Okay, another piece of steak, or a piece of meat on board. And then that guy throws another donut. Oh, that's so funny! Just some employee hanging by, like, a hook. That- wait, hold on, how is that employee hanging by a hook? I hope that employee's a yokai. Well, rest in peace and everything, but I hope he's not a yokai. You know what, I'm gonna stop talking about it. Because if that's a real human being... Boom! Weak against fire. Yeah, breaking all these chains. With one swipe. Oh, dude, this is beautiful. Alright, he's calling for reinforcements. Oh no, he did a butt bump. What was that? Okay, we all need to go in separate areas. That's so cool. Run, guys, run! Keep our healer in the back row behind cover. That's so genius. What is he throwing? Like zombies? Headless zombies? What is that? Weird. Demona? Or what is that? Frostina? What are you doing? Oh, yeah, Buster Cannon time. Finish him. Blizzaria. Why did I call her Frostina? Demona, Frostina, Blizzaria. Shoot him! Oh, you're charging up. Oh, we got some steak. Dude, that's marbled beef. That's not just steak. Go ahead, Javanyan. Fire. Fire at will. Boom, 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 boom. That was awesome. I think we're going to stun him now, because we're going to beat up that meat before he swings it at us. Yeah! We hit the meat right back at him. Boom! Stunned him. Nice! Go for that stunner, dude. Alright, Draggy, finish him off. Okay, no worries. Draggy destroyed him. Dude, this was really good. Really fun level. Really, really fun. Very fun boss fight. I had tons of fun with that one. We didn't really get hit that much either. We just got, like, butt bumped once. And we've got some pretty cool bangle that we can use as an equipable item. That's great. We got 260 experience. That was legitimately really fun. Really fun. Super manager, dude. That was cool. What did you guys think? Let me know in the comments right now. What did you think of that boss battle? Cool, right? The gimmicks? So when he's about to swing that meat at you, if you destroy the meat, then it swings back at him and stuns him. That's really cool. Okay, Super Manager, do I care about your life story? Probably not. What are we doing first? Are we done with this chapter yet? That's what I'm saying. Edison! Yay, we beat a boss! Huzzah! Is that the end of the chapter, though? That's what I want to find out, because now would be a great stopping time. And we get even more experience, and... Oh, pretty cool. Sultimate up. I guess. I guess we can take some money. What the heck? Dancing stars all day, man. Don't need those. And it's already daytime. Dude, we were there all night. We didn't get any sleep. That's not healthy, Nate. You gotta go sleep for like 24 hours now. Please be the end of the chapter. Yes? I'm gonna say that's the end of the chapter. We'll look at it really quick. Next time on Yokai Watch 3, the next mystery. The mysterious sundial. And they're gonna eat some guava? Is that guava or a pear? It looks like a pear. Why does Jibanya not like pears? On chapter 4! Chapter end! Nice! Okay, good, good. That is amazing. Let's save. Let's call it a day. And we're gonna go from there. Woohoo! Yes, we did it, ladies and gentlemen. The chapter 3, Nate's side, is officially completed. Okay, that's amazing. Now, of course, thank you so much for watching. We've got a giveaway that we've got to do, so let's go do that really quick. Right now, let's go here. We're going to go here. Okay, giveaway time. This was the previous episode that we were playing. It was really fun. We went on a couple train rides with Inaho. We met some weird dude that tried to be our friend, and yeah, he gave us a green coin. Anyway, so what we're actually looking for is we're looking for how many likes we got. We got 1904. That's almost 2,000. So let's look. We need literally 59 more of you guys to come on over to the previous episode, number 4, and smash that like button so we can get 2 giveaways on this episode. Let's do it. Let's rally it up. We can do it. I believe in us. I believe. So, in the meantime, while you guys are doing that, I'm going to go through. We're going to do a little bit of copy-paste. We're going to do new tab, other bookmarks, random comment picker. We're going to go and jump that into there. Make sure you guys commented on that video as well, just to make sure that you guys are on board with possibly winning. If you don't comment and like, then that doesn't help out. Doesn't improve your odds. 6 pages of the video, 530 comments. Randomly picking one winner right now to win a Yokai Watch medal. Max Steffel, or Steffi, love the intro song to this game. Me too, dude. Max, I agree with you. This channel doesn't have any content. No worries. As long as your discussion tab works. Yes, it does. Okay, Max. 59 more people. Come on, guys. Let's do it. Thanks for enjoying Yokai Watch 3, episode 4. As a result of your comment, you win a Yokai Watch medal. Private message me on YouTube within 10 days to claim your prize. Thanks again. All right, here we have it. Max Steffel. We'll just call him Max. Congratulations. Good games, Max. Good games. All right. So right now, are we going to do this? Are we going to do it? Let's do this. Yes. Refresh. 2,000. Very close. What is this? 69? Dude, we need 30 more people. Who's going to do it? I'll wait right here. Literally, click in your YouTube. Yokai Watch 3. Here we go. Yokai Watch 3, done. It's all here. These are all our thumbnails. Let's do it. We are here. All you have to do, Yokai Watch 3, click on episode 4. Here we go, the one with Gargaros. Yeah, click on the one with Gargaros, and then you'll be all set. All right, Gargaros, how many likes? 72, a lot of you guys are here. Come on, let's do it, man. I'll give you a couple more seconds. How about that? In the meantime, while we wait for this, I'll actually go through, check Twitter really quick, and then we'll do a quick Twitter break. And then that'll give you guys enough time to jump on board and just have fun with that. So, let's do it. I'm going to go through, check a little bit of the tweets, see what you guys are tweeting about. Looking good. Possible thumbnails. Yes, the ET thumbnail, man. Ooh. I like that. Those are really good. Toasty Gamer hooking us up with some thumbnails. Hooking us up with some thumbnails. All right. Okay, looking good. Oh, cool. Someone got a webcam. We got some pretty cool screen caps here. You guys did a really good job of just encapsulating everything. So I'm going through, just double checking everything. We're looking good. A lot of good tweets here. I'll never let go. Someone threw like a Titanic reference over there. That's so weird. Zombie. What is this? Robo drag. No, we're not talking about drag queens. No, that's funny though. Someone actually made it. What the heck? That's awesome. I can't wait to show you these tweets, by the way. You guys are awesome. Okay, zombie yokai. Look at that cat. What the heck? Dude, that cat was really cool. Someone tweeted me a picture of a cat. All right, I'm giving you guys a couple seconds while we do this. And we still have to... Oh, man. Oogie Boogie. Oogie Boogie. All right, I think we're ready. I think we are ready. Let's do... Oh, make your own yawn. I can't wait for that next chapter. Next chapter, we're going to do it. I don't know if that's on Inaho's side of the story or if it's going to be on Nate's side of the story. But anyway, if you guys didn't tweet at me while I was looking at Twitter right there, then you guys just missed the opportunity to get your tweet seen on the live stream. We're going to do it. All right, here we go. Let's go through and double check this. Okay, good. 2005, let's do another giveaway. I knew you guys would pull through. Good work. Now make sure that you guys smash the like button on this stream so we don't have to worry about that. Let's go for 2,000 likes and we'll do 2 giveaways on the next live stream. How hard is that? Here we go. Randomly pick another winner. Owen Turnbull. Hey, this guy is always on Twitter. He's always supporting this series, so I'm very happy that this guy won. If you want to post that, then you should have tweeted us. Okay, got it. All right, Owen. Hello, Owen. He is a very active subscriber. You can see me right over here in his boxed area, his discussion tab. Let's go. Dude, thanks. Your support for my channel is unreal. Thanks for all of your likes, comments, and tweets. You rock. As a result of you commenting on my Yokai Watch 3 episode 4, you win a Yokai Watch medal. Send me a PM via YouTube messaging to reclaim your prize within 10 days. Good job. That was awesome, man. Good work, Owen. You rock, man. You rock. All right, so looking good. This is where we were playing that. Thank you so much for clicking on the like button. All of you guys that went off of this stream, went over to the other stream and did that. That was really cool. You guys pulled through. We made it. Now it's time for our sponsor only. No, no, it's not. It's Twitter break time. You're right. Let's go. Okay, Twitter break time. Looking at it. So, okay, let's look. Let's zoom in a little bit here. Awkward. What is it? Why is this awkward? Because, oh, this guy? He's on a hook. I still don't understand that. Someone needs to explain that. Is this really a human? Or this is a yokai that's taken the spirit of a human? Or taking the look of what a human looks like. It's really weird, because if that's a human, then why are they not freaking out that there is a hook, a gigantic meat hook, in the back of their neck, and all they think about, all they care about is donuts? Has to be a yokai. Kind of like Hungramps is like a humanoid-esque, Tattletale's a humanoid-esque yokai. I don't know, that's too weird. That's too weird. I like this a lot. This was really fun. I really enjoyed that. Can I have a legit shout-out? Because I replied to your message without wanting the medal. Thanks. There's your legit shout-out. That was cool. I don't know why you would want a legit shout-out, but cool. I died laughing at this face. What face? Jibanyan's face? Cute. I don't know why he doesn't like pears, though. Here's some possible thumbnails. Let's make one. I like this one a lot. The zombie one can work. This one is pretty generic, and this one is so iconic. We'll maybe go back. We'll see what you guys think. What do you guys think? Maybe this one? But, like, remember that my thumbnail has this whole area knocked out, along with this area knocked out. So, really, all we're going to see is Jibanyan and Mac. Alright, so look at this. Dude, are you kidding me? Look at that face when we got that gold ball. Oh my god, me standing up out of my thing. Yes! That was cool. I'm telling you. Alright, some more possible thumbnails. This is really fun. And this is the one where I kind of wanted, although it's a generic thumbnail, I think it would fit. I'm debating between the zombie one and this one. And we got this one, the ET phone home one. Really cool. Thanks, dude. Neck Columbus comes from Neko, meaning cat. Neko Robu, meaning to lie down. And Christopher Columbus. Neko Rumbus. Wow, that's cool. Good to know. Because he just lies down and he sleeps all day. Alright, I got a super HD webcam. Do I have this webcam? Is that the same webcam as me? No, it's not. It's an okay. That's, you know, it's a 1080p webcam. That's a decent one. Logitech makes the best webcams. This is cool. I like this. I like this fan art a lot. That looks very cute. The Jibanyan's eyes look really cool. Alright, this one... maybe... I'm still liking the zombie one. The zombie one looks pretty cool. Hi for Robo Draggy. Yes! And that, we go more into this awesome game thanks to Abdallah Nation. Excellent. Abdallah, wonder if you wanted this GIF of Mario and Luigi. It's a transparent Zura. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. Yes, yes. Maybe. Friendship thumbnail! You believe that Nick Columbus can evolve that Columbus, so I think you should raise him on your team. I'm gonna keep him on my team. He's really cool looking. This one. I'm debating. See, it's between these two. Even more. Ooh, wow. Robo Draggy thumbnail, man. That's gonna be powerful later on. Ooh, man. And then the this dude. Could be it. I don't know. Thank you, guys. It's like a witch's brew. I don't know what you were talking about. Murica. Hashtag Murica. Asking you shall receive. Hopefully those are good. A lot of them are good. Off the line. Oh, remember we got her. That was cool. That was Lily, right? Zombies. Ooh, looky. It's an ET homage. Kim Max. Whenever you're making a hashtag, you can't put any punctuation in it. Or else it's just going to disrupt it. Little tip for the hashtag pros. Just for next time. Looking good, though. Looking good. Oh, okay. Here we go. Click. Where did I go? I went all the way to the top. No. Okay. Oh, wait. That cat. I want to show you guys that cat. I'm betting they sent you under... They sent undercover researchers to the U.S. This is too realistic for basic knowledge. I don't know what you're talking about, but this cat's kind of cute. Oh my gosh, how is that even possible with that cat in his eyeballs? That looks so fake. Totally fake. totally a fake eyeball. Computer graphics. Alright, best thumbnail, localized YW3. Yeah, I would say so. That's probably one of the best ones. There we go. Thanks, Oscar. Here we go. Join us for the last portion of the live stream. I like that cat, though. That cat was cute. Join us for the last portion of the Yokai Watch 3 live stream. And we're going to do hashtag localize YW3. None of you guys are doing that. I'm really upset at you guys right now. None of you guys on Twitter are using our hashtag. What's it going to take? What's it going to take? You know, I think I know what it's going to take. Here, watch. I think I know what it's going to take. What is it going to take? Watch. You ready? You guys ready for this? What do I have to tell you? Here. Yokai Watch 3. Artwork. This. Done. This is what... Is this what it's going to take? Ladies and gentlemen, is this what I have to do? And for our Twitter break. I think that's what I'm going to have to do from now on. Really? Seriously? All of you guys sending me thumbnails. This right here? You see that? This is what we have to do. We got to get this trending, man. We want this game localized in the States. So, every one of you guys, Shawnee, Dark Phoenix. Oh, that was actually cool. Thank you. That's a really good one. But see, there we go. Ender knows what's up. Thank you. Ender50, he knows how to tweet. Come on, guys. Help it out. Okay, here we go. I think if we go like this, this should be good enough. Right? Just like a little watermark on the side, just to remind you, during Twitter break and everything else, or is that gonna be in the way of everything else? I don't know, I think that's kind of big. Maybe let's make it a little bit smaller. Just a smidge smaller. I said, what is it gonna take? What is it gonna take? All you guys on Twitter. This is my face when you guys don't use the hashtag. This is our community hashtag, are you kidding me? Should I see the Inaho side and Yokai Watch 3 anime or just stick to the Yokai Watch 2 anime? Watch them all, man! What are you waiting for? More thumbnails. This is the zombie, dude. We're gonna take this one. Let's work with it. Let's see if we can work with it. Alright, let's see what we can do. Okay, zooming in a little bit. Whoa, okay, that's too much zoom. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna go through. I'm gonna grab it. Let's bust open our Photoshop and let's go. Localize YW3, no spaces, no punctuation, adding the hashtag at the beginning. I'm gonna teach you guys hashtagging 101. No punctuation, no spaces. That's it, done. Go on social media, use it. All right, so Yokai Watch 3 thumbnail project. We got a new thumbnail that we're gonna use. Alright, so not only are you getting a quick tutorial on how to hashtag, but you're also getting a Photoshop tutorial as well. Yay! Alright, let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can do with this. Rah. It's kind of stretching it. I don't know if that's weak sauce or not. That could work out! And then you gotta zoom out all the way just so you kinda see what the thumbnail looks like. Cause if you zoom out all the way, that's what you're gonna see literally in your subscription box. Episode 5, Yokai Watch 3 with a zombie. I don't know. What do you guys think? Maybe. Let's continue looking. I mean, it was a great concept. No, we don't want her in the thumbnail. That's kinda. Zombie, no, we did that one. What are these guys, dancing? It's zombie time. Now in the stream, looks like we need to bust out our thriller dance. I like the... That's kind of funny. Whoa, I don't think we... No, that's... It's too... In the corner, remember? Because remember, we got to stretch it out. Maybe we can flip that. Nah. Maybe not. We got a little girl! Yeah, Chipmunk Ninja, thanks! Kanpei-chan. Alright. On a shopping spree, dude. There we go. See, Max knows what's up. Look at this. That's right. And now see, the one thing that you have to add is the link to the video as well. Now keep in mind, add the link to the video next time. That is like, I would give that tweet a B+. I would give it an A plus if you added the link to the video. So that way, when level 5 IA and level 5 opens up their mentions, they can see this tweet and then they can click on the video to see what you're talking about rather than just a screenshot. Keep that in mind. I'm teaching you guys how to tweet over here, man. You guys are like, oh man, that's zombies. That could be it. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Let's give that a shot. We're just like thumbnailing 101 over here. Extended live stream. Why the heck not? Maybe. I like the bottom corner of that. It's kind of blurry because it probably came from, I don't know, this could work out a little bit better than the other one. We got all their faces on there, that could work out. Let's see. You got like 3 zombies in the thumbnail. Yeah, you know what? I kind of like that. What do you guys think? Yeah? Zombies? All right, cool. Zombies. Final answer. Good job. All right, so now that we got the zombies out of the way, let's go back. Good job, Drakenyon. That was really good. That was a little bit better than the big old zombie one face. So that was cool. Thank you so much. All right, so now that we did a little bit of a Twitter break, we're going to go through and do a sponsor-only chat. So if you guys are ready for it, let's go. I just got to update this thumbnail really quick so you guys can see it. Open and set. Zombie. All right, looking good. All right, cool. Thank you for that. Going on typical day when you see Nate shopping for food. I like that a lot. Sean, thank you for the tweet. This was Oogie Boogie. That's right. Oh my gosh. That's not scary at all. We did find him. That was clearly the yokai, or the in real life inspiration for that one yokai. Hands down, we're calling it. I want this yokai. I want this choke. How am I gonna get this? I need this right now. Someone find out how I'm gonna get the Final Fantasy Chocobo yokai. He screen capped this with his brightness down. Come on, man. Where you at? Very close. All right. We're done with that. We are done with that. Let's go over to the chat now. We're going to restore the chat. We're going to click on refresh. We got 15. Oh, we got 1,500 likes. We should do Crankakai. Didn't we do Crankakai? We did do. What were we going to say? We're going to do Inaho's Crankakai, right? I did say that, didn't I? I did say we were going to do Inaho's Crankakai, didn't I? Alright. We hit 1,500 likes. Let's go. Extended stream. Extended stream. We're going to quickly switch to Inaho. Well, we don't get to see this part. In the next episode for Nate's chapter. Oh, come on, timers and more, dude. I did say we were gonna do Crankakai at 1,500 likes, so let's go. Okay, little guy, let me out of here, because I need to go switch. Yes, good, good. We didn't miss too much. We just missed the beginning chapter 4 thing, and we're all set. So, Crankakai. Like we've never cranked a Kai before. We're gonna go switch over to Inaho. We're gonna go jump over to that Crankakai, and here's hoping we get something really good. What is this? I'm trying to go towards that Ipo. What is this place? Give me this Ipo. All right, let's do it. What coin should we use, guys? All of you guys right now. Oh, Crank guy's so far away. What coin should we use? You guys remember the options, right? There was a yellow coin. There's a couple ancient coins. There was... Dude, if we get another Holy Exborb, that would be awesome. I would use it on USApyon in a heartbeat. He would be at like level 30. 35 or something. Alright, so which coin do you want to use? We can use the Tempura coins, we can use the Sushi coins. I'll let you guys decide right now in the comment section, so don't go anywhere. Let's go. Extended live stream for another 5 minutes. And then we're doing the sponsor chat. Alright, here we go. Crank a Kai. We need Mirapo, man. We need Mirapo. Black syrup. We don't need that. Come on, crank. Sushi coins, tempura coins, or ancient coins. And I have some of those very interesting special looking coins. Wait a second. Huh. So it appears you can only use the Crankakai once per storyline. Sorry to get your hopes up. Lame. Well, not that big of a deal, right? Not that big of a deal. Whatever. I was hoping for it. I was really hoping for it, guys. But apparently that's not a thing. I'm pretty sure some of you guys were telling me that. But anyway, so there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry to get your hopes up. But I legitimately tried. Can't dislike that. I gave it my good old college effort. Anyway, so what we're doing right now is a sponsor-only chat. A lot of you guys are sponsors on board, so what we need to do is we're going to tell you exactly what sponsors are. You guys go through and you directly support me every single time that you become a sponsor per month. You directly support AbdallahsMask026. You get public recognition and an exclusive badge, like Wiley over here and Masked Alvin. You get some pretty cool aptitude badge. And of course, you have access to exclusive live chats when they're available, typically at the end of all my live streams. Click on that big sponsor button, ask for permission if it's not your credit card, enter your credit card number over here and click on buy, you'll be all set to go. And that is really cool. By doing so, we'll actually send you an autographed business card and a Yokai Watch medal, just a way of saying thanks for coming on board and joining the sponsor family. So right now, we're gonna do it. We're gonna enlist the powers that be of all the people that are sponsors. We're gonna give you guys superpowers right now. Boom, sponsor only chat, see ya! All right, starting now. Okay, here we go. Oh man, what a long stream. What is that, 2-3 hours, 3.5 hour stream? Not bad for Nate's chapter. It was a really good chapter. Again, shout outs to Denise and Blue Flame for their help with some of the translations on what to do and where to go. I can always rely on them for their awesome help with that. So I could totally use another guide for chapter 4. Hint, hint. Anyway, we're going to move on. So here we go. Abdallah, hey, Champion Red. Let's actually zoom in a little bit more. Actually, Jess and I went on a helicopter ride today. It was pretty cool. It was my birthday present from May, back in May. We just haven't had opportunity to go through and redeem it. So we went through and we went on a helicopter ride in downtown Chicago. It was really fun. It's like a good 20-minute helicopter ride. We got a pretty cool view of the city, the cityscape of Chicago. We took some pictures. It looked pretty cool. So you guys can see my pictures of that on my Instagram. So thank you, Champion Red. Hey, Blue Flame, thanks so much. Hey, Wiley. Hey, Sarah. Hey, Christina. Hey, TJ. Hey, Dino. Who else we got? Let's see. Every time I scroll, it like scrolls a million. Okay, hey Cameron, hey Marston, hey Dino Gamer, Abdallah, the home screen, there are three sections on the bottom allows you to link other Japanese yokai games and you have and you get exclusive stuff. Please do it. You could do a Yokai Watch 2 stream. I will always do a Yokai Watch 2 stream. That's interesting. I'll take a look at that option. What cat will you base your Yokai Watch 3 cat off of? We're going to do Gizmonyan, TJ. When's the next Kirby stream going to be? Probably, it's not going to be next week. Jess and I are on vacation next week. Probably the week after that. I got to bring back Kirby. You're right. Abdallah, can you stream tomorrow for earlier Yokai Watch 2 Venoct quest or Yokai Watch 3? Maybe we'll do a Yokai Watch 3 quest tomorrow live stream, depending on if I got notes for Chapter 4 or not. Because I don't really want to play the game without the notes. I mean, then that's kind of like super blind. Then I'm like, well, what do I do? Come on, everyone. Tell me what I do. It's not fun. It's not fun for me. I like having a plan and then executing it. Hey, Xenia. Hey, Yuliana. What's going on? Hey, Masked Alvin, I love your vids. Thanks for keeping me into Yokai Watch even on vacation. Hey, Blue Flame, this was definitely a fun stream. I was so excited over, even though I knew most of what you would do. Still cool. Still always a surprise. You never know what's going to happen. When's the next stream? Hopefully sometime tomorrow. I also submitted my sponsor form. Good. Thanks, Denise and Blue Flame, for the help. Yes. Lord Lone, Abdallah, me and the missus enjoyed it. The live stream, the shout out from us to you and Jess. Look forward to many more live streams. Your friends, Will and Lacey, but you can call me Lone. All right. Will and Lacey, you guys are great. Thank you so much. Curious, Abdallah, any plans for Monster Hunter? I gotta play that. Sarah, I promised that I would play this game with you. You're the one who wants to play this game, so I have to do it. Maybe we'll do a Monster Hunter live stream tomorrow. I don't know. Did you get my friend code in your PM? Yeah, I gotta go check that out. I haven't been around my Nintendo 3DS, my new Nintendo 3DS in a while, so I gotta do that. I will work on it. Inaho, it looks like she'll be having a very long in chapter 4, just saying. Alright, we'll give it a shot. So there's the real Nate. There's a real Nate on Google. Hey, Abdallah, when will you do the Yokai Watch stream as Katie? That's gonna be my Nuzlocke, when I do a Yokai Watch Nuzlocke. It'll probably be in September, to be honest, like, in order to generate excitement for Yokai Watch 2. Thanks for the great stream. Abdallah, I know why people don't use the hashtag, because they don't want to get Yokai Watch 3. I personally do, Yokai Watch 3. No, it's not that they don't want to get Yokai Watch 3, it's because they forgot. And I'll give them the benefit of a doubt. Hi, Abdallah. Can you think about making me a moderator? I'll think about making a lot of people moderators. We added a couple new moderators, and everyone's working out pretty well, so we'll see. All right. Hi, Blue Flame. Please do Jessnyan. No, we're going to do Gizmonyan. Thank you. Have a good night. I'll work on those notes. Okay, I really like your shirt. Plus, you should also get back in. I know, Christina. I really want to play Twilight Princess. I have to beat Twilight Princess before Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild comes out. That's my goal. I will get back onto it. I promise you, Christina. We're going to do it. Xenia, amazing live stream today. Thanks. TJ, have you seen the Mary and Callie music videos? No, I think it's on the Nintendo channel, though. When will you get Bushinyan? I don't think I will. That's a legendary. That's going to take forever. Let's see. Yes! Haha, fantastic. Hey, Abdallah, send a smile. Yes, absolutely. Hi, Abdallah. You can do a full day of live streams? Maybe. 2 months and 10 days. Yes. Do you remember my name? Of course I remember. Do you remember my name? Anyway. So that's going to be it for the sponsor chat. Thanks for coming out to the live stream, comma sponsors. You guys are awesome. Yeah, I want to get back into Twilight Princess because I want to raise my Wolf Link amiibo, which is, I could have sworn it was near me, near my desk area. It's probably somewhere else. I'll have to look around for him. But yeah, I want to raise my Wolf Link amiibo because the more you raise your Wolf Link amiibo in Twilight Princess, the more hearts it'll have in Zelda Breath of the Wild, which is going to be really cool, and I can't wait for that. Anyway, thanks so much for coming out to the stream, sponsors. You guys are great. I really and truly appreciate all of your support monetarily and verbally, and all of you guys that click on the like button and comment. You guys are great. So let's go ahead and open up the floodgates, and here we go. Floodgates. Hello, everyone. Thanks for staying at the live stream. That's what I meant. Okay, hey, Lucky 13th's in the house. Hey, bud. Thanks for coming, man. I hope that you can become a little bit more active, man. You used to be super active on the channel. I know you're busy and everything. You're probably playing Tokyo Mirage Sessions or anything. But anyway, Sengokushi has not ended. I just put that on pause because we got a couple things that are a little bit more important, and you guys are supporting Yokai Watch 2 and Yokai Watch 3 a lot more. So that's why I'm kind of spending the limited time that I have for Sengokushi. So keep that in mind. All right, Smash Fraud says they're going to try to sponsor next time. Okay, we're going to hold you to it. We're going to hold you to it. All right. Yes, flood. Sengokushi, I'm not really sure when we're going to do it again, but it's going to come back. We'll bring it back. And we might do live stream episodes on that because I really don't know how the chapters play out. I really have to look into that. Nyan Nyan Ziba's Cleaner. Yeah, you're right. You guys are totally talking about Nyan Nyan Ziba's Cleaner. He's here. Yay! He's this guy has become a little mascot. I don't know how we did. Jess got this for me a long time ago, and she didn't really think too much of it, and like we just started using him on the Wibble Wobble streams to like crank a Kai with him, and he's just been like the coolest thing ever, and we got a Fuyunyan one, and I'm pretty sure they have a lot more of them. Okay, when Spring Bonnie turns out to be Chica in disguise, that's probably it. That was kind of scary. I was remembering Five Nights at Freddy and Five Nights at Freddy's, and I was kind of getting afraid. But now that we have Inaho over here on this chapter, I can actually go grind for Snartle a little bit more. Pixel Sword, thank you so much. You're amazing too. You should do Crankakai. Did you just miss what we did? Buchignan plays, did you just miss that? Did you know Inaho's localized name is Zoe? If you check the Yokai Watch Wibble Wobble, if you get 180 stars, you get her icon and it says Zoe! What? Really? I did not know that. Well, you're gonna be kidding me. How did I miss that? Zoe, Yokai Watch. Zoe? I don't know about that. Someone confirm that. Anyway, thanks for being here, ProcSense. Thank you. I heard about Animal Crossing Amiibo on New Leaf. That may be time for a reboot. As if I have time for that, man. Man, you guys think I have all the time in the world. I may reboot Animal Crossing New Leaf. We'll see. We'll just have to see about that. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. We're going to actually continue on with even more Yokai Watch. So yeah, let's do it. Zoe is interesting. Okay. Cue the end screen. Ready, go, done. Okay, that was pretty cool. So a very cool live stream. I did enjoy it. What we need to do right now is we need to actually go through and we need to talk about this playlist. I need you guys to keep on supporting this playlist. All of you guys with the hashtag localize YW3, you guys need to help out with that. We need it done, and we need it done now. Let's see. We're going to do something here. Keep aspect ratio. We're going to stretch this a bit. There we go. Perfect. And we're going to put that right over there. Good. So anyway, keep on supporting the playlist. Keep on supporting Yokai Watch 3 localization efforts. Use the hashtag in any kind of social media posts that you have. Of course, shout out to all of you guys that watched the entire stream. And those of you guys playing along with me, thank you so much. That means that you guys went out and purchased the game. And that's really good for sales. I can't wait to see the sales numbers on this game. I'm really hoping that we continue on strong with it. And it's only going to continue strong with your support. So click over here for the playlist, newest video, recommendations, click on that subscribe button so that you guys are updated on the latest and greatest Yokai Watch content on YouTube to date. You guys can all back me up on that. So, Yokai King is going to go eat something because I'm inspirited by Hungrams right now and I'm getting a little hungry. So, we'll talk to you guys on the next one. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to smash that like button and share the video on your way out. Bye.